amazing. That was so much choking, but he still won. I don't respect that win, but I do. It's just a weird feeling.
You know, the fucked up part is I agree with you. I don't respect that win, but I do.
Adrian. Or never mind. Oh. Birdie versus Aldwin. I don't respect that win, but somehow I do, you know?
Oh my that God. Was honestly, Julian had that match.
That was Julian's match.
Julian just fucked up.
Yeah.
And you know what else? He fucked up his spot.
Yeah, true.
Wait, how many points does he have?
I didn't know either. You played it safe. I don't know. Remember how Neophyte had that last combo,
but he
didn't spend bars so he could still have dart?
Yeah.
I don't know if that was a good or bad decision. Because he was playing it safe.
You know, honestly, it was all of Julian. Julian could have had it, but he just fucked up.
It's true.
Uh-huh. But no matter what you do, you still fucked up.
Yeah, true. It's okay, you got the wild card.
You got the wild card.
Damn, that was a fucking match. That was crazy.
Fucking Mark's like, fuck you, asshole.
Mark's just happy that at least the Phoenix didn't take his spot.
Alright.
Holy shit.
I'm gonna go ahead and look at the point standing right now.
What's I got up? It here.
Oh, no, I got it. Oh,
okay, cool.
Alright, so as of right now for the UMBC standing for TNH.
Yeah.
First place we got them tied for Fiasco and Shoemine.
35, bumping, right?
35 points, yeah, and third place is Pete the Prodigy. 21 points and Ninja, ISK, 18 points, and you, PQ, got him 15 points along with Combo King.
Yep.
And right now,
it's anyone's up for grabbing the 7th spot.
It is, but it's a loss for Neophyte.
It's definitely ain't Neophyte's spot, and it definitely ain't Mark's spot.
Yeah.
Yeah. So right now, you know what? It could be your spot if you take second.
Yeah.
It could be Ken's spot if he takes first.
Yeah.
Birdie's spot if he takes first. Aldwin's spot if he takes
If he gets second, because me and him are tied for first or for 1 point.
All right. And Aldwin, if he gets second. Oski, if he gets first. It is anyone's. And Adrian just here, just being a troll. That guy's already.
Adrian's
got points.
Adrian's already guaranteed a fucking spot.
Adrian and I are tied.
He backing me up. I had to challenge him first, nigga.
You know what be funny? You'll be fucked up if, like, the only way someone else can get in is if they get first place and Adrian's in grand finals and he still beats them. It's like, you're fucked up. Asshole, dude. Just let him get in.
Good. You better, dude, because fucking...
Hey. Goddamn. They're going to play now.
All right. So right now we got them...
And the names are still wrong.
Got.
Okay, cool. We got...
Wait a minute.
Birdie versus Aldwin.
Vibrant. Wait. Oh, no. That's a button check.
Button check. All right.
Button check. Sorry.
Birdie versus Aldwin. This is going to be a crazy match.
It is.
Who do you... my money is...
I'm honestly going to go for Joe.
Yeah.
I'm going to go for Joe because that guy has good execution, and his Hagger is honestly one of the best compared to even the people in the States.
Yeah, no. Honestly, I think Joe has one of the best Haggers in Asia.
Yeah, don't...
I can't say Asia.
Okay.
Because we're Asian. We're Asian. We're Guam.
The only problem is it's Joe. Joe doesn't know how to tech a lot of throws.
That's his downfall.
Say again?
He doesn't know how to tech a lot of throws.
Yeah. That's true. You know, is he good? It sounds weird for us, but it sounds good for him.
Okay.
See, the thing with... Oh, you're out? Later, bro.
Oh, anyways, what were you saying?
Wow, is this an actual match? These guys are playing so slow.
It's an actual match right now.
You know, no, what I was going to say was, I think it's leaning in Joe's favor, but don't count out Aldwin.
Yeah, don't.
Because Aldwin's a good-ass player.
Look at that.
But this is Joe's game. I think Marvel is Joe's game.
Yeah, it is.
Look at this shit. And he's going to get combo after?
Oh, it gets dropped. I don't know what the fuck happened.
My God.
Respect the pipe.
Look at Hagger didn't even get touched yet.
Now he did. He said, commentator's curse.
Okay, Hagger is going to survive this entire round.
I don't agree. Oh!
Rocket Raccoon getting fucked up.
Oh, wait, he's going to be able to get Rock.
No.
He recovered to,
Ooh, get your ass out of there, Hawkeye. Oh, my God. You know, I was going to say maybe pop X Factor.
Never mind. See, that's another problem with Joe. What a joke.
Drops the ground bounce.
See, the worst part is he didn't even need to backdash.
Backwards
to Duke it. That's it.
That was the easy time to OTG.
Oh, my God.
Damn, we got Choke City up in here.
We do.
Oh my God, that's a dead Hawkeye.
You know, honestly, I really don't agree with Captain America being anchor.
I don't think Captain America is a great anchor.
I think in terms of those two characters, Hawkeye's better.
Yeah.
Oh, see, that's the thing. Did you just see Alduin? He wouldn't fucking raise up his hands like a fucking gay guy.
You know, the thing with me is, Captain America definitely has the damage to be a good anchor, but he does not have the mix-ups or the speed or the things required to open people up.
Yeah. He has your left-right mix-ups, but that's about it.
He don't even have, like, an overhead or anything.
Yeah, he doesn't.
Yeah. That's what I'm saying.
Even standing overhead.
Yes.
We had this conversation already.
No, fool. An overhead is by definition, is standing overhead. Like, jumping attacks are jumping attacks. They're not overhead. Really? Oh, punishing the launcher. That was cool. Little known fact, Captain America,
look at this.
With the fastest crouching, one of the fastest crouching shorts in the games, three frames. I've learned that by dozens of times getting beat out by Ken Sandy.
He does have one of the best Captain Americas.
Yeah, but this probably a dead cap.
Never mind.
We got chokes. We got chokes.
He's in!
He can kill him! X-Factor! Oh!
That's not going to kill him, though.
No, it's not.
That's not
gonna kill him. My god, what a match!
Oh!
Punish! You know what he should have did? Dash back grab.
Yeah.
No one, at a clutch moment like that, no one would have expected that.
No one would be expecting that.
Ken was saying he should have did dash back cartwheel. That would have been tricky. I would have fell for that.
Yeah, for real.
Yeah.
See, that's what I was saying. The only mix-up that Captain America has is the left-right mix-up.
Yeah. I agree.
Why would they give him a cartwheel anyway? That's kind of gay. I don't know.
Because nothing is more American than gymnastics, bro.
I don't agree with that because Chinese are the fucking best.
That's true. So Chun-Li should have got like a cartwheel then?
Yeah, Chun-Li. No, actually, no, he does. She does.
Or Fei Long. Iron Fist? Iron Fist should have got a cartwheel?
Anyways. You know,
man, while we're talking shit, Alwyn's Ryu gets wrecked.
Yeah, it does.
You know?
I don't know. Things are really not looking good for Alwyn.
I was really looking for. I thought Alwyn was for sure going to take the 7th seed spot, but I don't think anymore.
You know what I just realized?
What did you just realize?
If Alwyn gets taken down, he loses his chances.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, he does. He loses his chance. Hey, don't hack me because
Baby Fiend covering his bases, covering his ass right now.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh.
Oh, smart of him not to press any buttons.
True. Scatter shot, dash of grab.
Oh, I knew
it. Smart. That's smart.
That was smart.
And he's gonna kill. No, he doesn't get the OTG on Hawkeye. Smart arrow to stop him there.
He could have done better because it takes a while for that projectile to come up, so he could have dashed or done more damage or something.
At least get a little net arrow loop going.
I knew it!
I saw it! Is that a command grab or is that a regular grab?
Yeah, that's a regular grab.
Well, don't matter because he's fucking dead.
Yeah.
Oh, he's not dead. I don't see Alwyn just throwing out too many unsafe slides here. I don't like the way he's playing Hawkeye.
Yeah, I know. If he's gonna do the slide, at least thing he can do is
cancel it.
Yeah.
He's just doing naked slide here. And now he just got command grabbed, and this is probably it.
I'm
getting ready to click Birdie's name here.
Oh.
And Alwyn is out.
All right, up next we got Ninja and Oski times 10.
Ninja and Oski, let's go.
So it's Oski. Oi.
You know what? Let's just give him a more accurate name. Choke times 10. Okay.
So hey, honestly, that game was his.
Yeah,
with me.
Any game with Oscar, it is his. Except against me, I whoop his ass.
Yeah.
Yeah, but
where's
me? My eyes?
Where the fuck?
What's wrong with my eye? Is there something in my eye?
You got a sparkle. Ha! Giggity. Anyways,
that was for the stream. That was for the stream.
Yeah.
Damn. No, dude.
I noticed.
That's been on my eye like all day, man.
Hey, that's honestly one of the best pickup lines you can do. Just go up to a girl and say, "Hey, you got something in your eye? Oh, what is it? Oh, I'm sorry, it's just a sparkle."
That's good. That's nice. I'm gonna use that. I'll steal that one.
Anyways, enough of this bullshit. Ninja and Oski. Honestly, yeah, fucking Ninja's being a fucking troll right now. Guaranteed top 7.
And he's still playing, right?
He's still playing.
The least we could do for these people is fucking let them have a chance to get some points, you know what I'm saying?
I know. I mean, at least you didn't join, but it would have been useless because you would have been taken out by me. Like the past tournaments.
So moving on, we got Ninja versus Oski. I hope Baby gets his ass whooped in this tournament.
I am, honestly. I can see it already.
Look at this motherfucker trying to commentate and curse yourself into the top 7.
It's true, because honestly, fucking Ken, he's a badass player.
Ken's good.
Anyways. Honestly, Oscar has come a long way.
He has. He has come a long way from from the dude who just would sit quietly at Kent's house.
Yeah, exactly. No, yeah. Actually, remember the time we saw him at Geekspo? When he did that amazing shit versus fucking PB.
Yeah, yeah. You know what? Oscar was even talking about that earlier, where his first tournament on Guam, he played PB and almost won. Yeah, he just choked it up.
He choked it up.
That's every Oscar story. That's every Oscar story where he would have done something amazing and just choked it up.
I know.
Yeah. He's the best player that never wins.
One of the best players that ever win. That's the first time hearing that. Oh, look at that. Gets cross under to get hit by the missiles. That's really smart.
I like Oscar because he... Wow, good block by Ninja there. But I was about to say, I like Oscar because he zones like me, but he's down to get in there and mix it up too.
Exactly. That's the way how Deadpool should be played.
Yeah, I agree.
Not just strictly one or the other.
Yeah, I agree. That's why I think Deadpool is a solid character because he can play a lot of different matchups.
Yeah. No, that was smart about Oscar to get covered by the...
Hitting missiles? Yeah, smart. Oh, my God. Good awareness to be counting his teleports and, you know, covering it when he knows the third one's going to blow up.
Well, since Adrian knows that, Oscar's playing the lame blame.
He was trying to lame it out as well, and then Oscar, recognizing that, teleports and goes in
when
Adrian least expects it. I like that. That was a good mix-up.
That was. Oh, gets punished by that hard tag. Oh,
no.
Yeah, he didn't have the, I don't know how to call that shit.
It's the thing where, like, as soon as you come in, you can't call an assist.
Yeah, you can't call an assist for like six seconds, I believe.
The hell? Why is everyone getting so hype? Oh, it's PC gaming.
PC gaming.
Snore. Nah, I'm just playing. PC gaming's cool.
PC gaming's only cool if you have a badass fucking computer.
This stream. This is boring. We want the pipe. Honestly, hey, when I'm not playing Joe, I love watching Joe.
I know.
I love, like, unless he's playing me, then fuck that guy.
Yeah.
That's cheap. But when he's playing other people, oh, amazing.
Yeah, exactly. Fun to watch.
Not fun to play against.
Not fun to
be the guy getting hit by the pipe.
Yeah, exactly. Oh, tried to cancel that shit, and he's gonna get... Oh,
go straight to level 3?
Well, that's gonna kill him, but I don't know, he could've built more bar for himself.
That's true. He could've built a lot more bar, but at least he wasted a lot of X-Factor time, right?
Yeah, he did. And he didn't want to drop it because he probably overheard us talking.
Look, yeah, he knew. Look, I love to choke, so I'm gonna keep this shit simple. Oh, choke artist!
Exactly what we're talking
was
about.
That, was he trying to swag? I don't play Doom. Was that an attempt
to
swag?
No, he wasn't trying to swag. He just fucked up, period.
Well,
hey, but honestly, I'm not gonna lie. Things are looking good in Oscar's favor because he just
true.
He can just zone out for the rest of the match.
Yeah,
honestly.
Things are looking bad for you, but he is close enough to level 3 where if he lands one hit, maybe. No. Look at the time. Yeah,
man,
GG.
Take
that, Adrian. That's what you get for trolling. That's what you get for entering when you're already guaranteed.
Bro.
He's gonna the guy who's already like in the tournament is not even gonna finish in the points.
Yeah, for real.
Yeah, you know, he should be good enough to make it into the points, especially because none of us are in there, the killers.
Yeah.
Sad. Good block.
See, that's exactly what I was talking about. Oscar really evolved from
his first
couple of tournaments.
That was a sick block.
That was.
Oh.
Just missed it by that much.
Yeah, I don't think that.
No, you know what? We're going to call it missed it by Asian penis much.
Because it was just a tiny bit.
Just 1 inch. Yeah. Way to be a good role model for kids of our generation.
It's okay. None of those kids are... Oh, wait. No, those kids are here. Justin and Jericho. We're good role models.
Yeah, we are.
We're decent.
Welcome to spring break, kids.
Welcome to spring break.
Anyways.
So right now, a match is a little bit even. I mean, Oscar with a slight lead, but nothing too great. Nothing.
Yeah, nothing.
In Marvel, that's nothing. That little lead right there.
See, the thing is that when you're playing against Oscar, people don't realize about the time running by fast.
Yeah. True that.
Yeah.
That's a good point.
Keep it simple. Yeah, he's keeping it simple.
Keep it simple.
Oh, no.
Wasn't simple enough.
Does the up? Oh, just
punish him.
That was good punish.
Oh.
I would have been pissed off if he wasn't able to punish that. Keeps it simple.
Keeps it simple again. I like that. I respect that.
Yeah. Oh, that would have been fucked up if it didn't kill though, but it would not matter anyway. See, the thing that Oscar needs to do when he's playing Nova, he needs to start doing those dash overhands. Or the instant dash overhands. The instant overhands.
Oh, okay.
Because all he does, honestly, it's pretty
H-H-H-H-H?
Huh?
Is that all he does is H-H-H-H-H?
Yeah.
H-H-H.
Yeah. See, exactly.
Right there. H-H-H.
H-H-H. But, I don't know. Oh, my goodness.
Wow, that was nice. Okay, so Adrian, a.k.a. Ninja Ice. Damn, Ninja Ice can't drop some combos. How the hell did he catch that?
I don't know.
Smart!
Wow.
Holy shit, that was cool.
Hey, I'm not gonna lie. He pretty much just fucking... He winged it there.
Yeah. I don't know if he winged it or if he practiced that.
No, he did. He did wing that because normally he would do the bolo.
Yeah.
Right after.
That was some crazy... That was like a guitar player on stage just fucking going nuts
on
his solo.
Yeah, freestyle.
Yeah, freestyle, dude.
That's exactly what I was talking about. Look at the time now. The time only is 18 Marvel seconds.
Yeah.
See, that's why I was saying that. Players that are challenging against Oscar need to realize about the time. But, I don't know. We'll see what's up. Oh, does the X-Factor at the wrong time.
Yeah. Things are looking good. Things aren't looking good for Ninja ISK here.
They're not. Really not looking good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, never mind. Things are looking great for Ninja ISK all of a sudden.
Commentators.
Things are looking bad for Oscar here. Things are looking horrible for Oscar.
No, you can't. You cannot counter.
He's done.
Oh,
no. It's not time. One up.
That would have been sick, though.
Would have been a sick comeback. Winner of this goes to face Birdie. Winner of this goes to... You know what? Oscar versus Birdie... would be...
Did they challenge? Did they meet up with each other previously?
Did they? I don't know. Let me check. Yeah.
Oh,
and Oscar won. That's what I was going to say. If Ninja plays Birdie, I think Ninja's going to get wet. Straight up. Honestly.
Yeah.
Let's be real here.
Yeah.
If Ninja plays Birdie, Birdie will whoop his ass.
Hey,
but if Oscar plays Birdie...
Hey, I'm not...
You want to bet that?
I don't want to bet
on that.
I'm not doing biased commentary only because Ninja is part of my team.
Yes.
But, you know... Don't count out ISK, period.
Yeah, don't. Yeah, of course not. Don't count him out. But let's be honest, the scales are tipped in Birdie's favor.
Yeah,
but if Oscar fights Birdie, I think it's more of an even match. Huh? A slap? You don't want to bet money. Just pain. Pain can heal. Maybe. We'll see who wins this. Because that hurts, bro. Nah, that's cool.
I don't know. Oh, trust. Wait a minute. Hey, honestly though, fucking Ninja needs to take out Deadpool ASAP because
Deadpool's the problem. Deadpool's the problem. Oscar loves Deadpool. His stick is designed after Deadpool.
Is it?
Yeah, that's a Deadpool themed stick.
No shit.
So you know who he puts the work into.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Exactly.
Yeah. Nice grab. I would attack that, but that's just me.
Oh, he decides to keep it simple instead of doing the falling H. And he kills in the process.
Yeah. Time already halfway over right now.
Oh my goodness. That's some fucking good shit.
This is not a dead zoom, but it's close to dead. What is he doing? Was that trying to swag or was
he trying
to go for a mix up?
He tried to hit him down to the ground so he can level 3.
Okay.
Yeah, but he fucked up.
He did fuck up.
Yeah, knowing Oscar, fucking choke artist.
No surprise there.
I should be called Chokey, honestly.
But you know what's good about Oscar is I believe he's good enough to where he can choke and still, like, he still does pretty well.
Did you just see that?
I didn't. I was talking to myself
that
right
was
there.
Fucking
I don't know what happened.
Weird. Wow.
What is going on? Oh my god, push block, dude!
Oh.
Save your character! Oh, he got both of them!
Oh,
and did an OTG! You idiot!
Oh.
Choke times
exactly
10!
What are we talking about? Choke fiend galore.
Dude, well, 17 seconds, he still has X Factor. Oscar can still take this back, but it's gonna be tough. DHC? Never mind, I take back everything. Why would you level 3 DHC?
Yeah, wrong way.
Oh, because he was going around.
He still has a chance, though. He still
8
has
seconds.
A fucking chance.
Mix up! Don't drop it! Kevin Simple.
No,
oh my god.
He's not dead yet.
Just run away! What are you gonna do? Okay, Oscar takes it. Birdie versus Oscar.
Oscar, stay there.
Okay, oh my god, that was my heart can't handle this, man.
That
was cray. That shit cray. That was redonkulous. Donkulu chokes all around there.
Donkulu chokes.
Donkulu chokes left and right, bro.
If you American people don't know, Donkulu means many. Yeah, I'm waiting.
Hey, scoot in though. Scoot towards me.
Towards
me.
You.
There you go.
Right.
We're good. Is that Jen? Hi, Jen. Shout outs to cute island girls. As to the stream always says, whenever like a girl comes in the stream.
Oh, yeah.
Like, oh, shit, a girl.
Yeah,
oh.
You can tell we're hardcore nerds.
Salty.
Any girl we see, I mean, not saying that's a bad thing, but I'm just saying, you know.
True.
Like, even if you see a fat chick, we'll think, oh, yeah, there's a cute chick.
So, okay, so right now, the four people left in this tournament are Baby Fiend and Ken Sandy in winner's bracket, and Birdie and Oski in loser's bracket. Birdie, you're playing now.
Go ahead, use it. Oh, use that one. Oh, no, that's wrong. Yeah.
Ken was like, yo, Birdie, you gotta go.
Hey, wait, Oscar. Joe, how are you getting home?
Joe. Oh, he has a ride.
Oh, you have a ride? I'm gonna make sure you don't have that ride.
Damn, so. Oh, damn. Look, we got fucking side bets in the background. Ken's like, yo, if Birdie wins, lose to me. See, look, and they're trying to scheme their way. Only one of you can make it to top seven.
Fucking Ken trying to hustle this tournament.
Yeah, staged. Damn, man.
Hey, I'm just looking. Honestly, I don't think I'm gonna fucking get top seven. I just come here just to fucking play.
I like that. I respect that.
I do.
It's not like the points. Like 20% of the reason why you come here, but 80% is just to kick back, hang out,
yeah, exactly.
Play some games.
Yeah,
I respect that. That's why a lot of people are like, oh, I'm just going to get wrecked. A lot of people who are like, I don't want to go to tournaments, I'm just going to get wrecked. It's like, that's not the point of the tournament. The point is to come, hang out with other people who love fighting games as much as you. You know, kick back, play in a tournament, enjoy the competition. That's why we have these tournaments. It's not really about the winning. It's just about the competition, you know? But anyway, here we go. Birdie versus Oski. Let's go.
Salty run back.
The salty run back. Now, Oski is the one that put Birdie in loser's bracket. And let's be honest, and I think it was 2-0. It looked pretty free.
Was it 2-0?
In my mind, it was 2-0.
No, I don't agree with that. Because honestly, Joe is fucking good, man.
Zoning out Hagger right now, saying, I don't want anything to do with you. I'm not going to push buttons next to you. Stop trying to catch me.
That was
smart. Did you?
But look what happened. Oh my God! He's able to combo off of that. Look at that, man.
You know, that was smart because Oski saw that Birdie could attack his assist, so he teleported to the other side. So there was no way he could attack him anymore.
But he still fucked up because he didn't
control the combo. True. But at least he got rid of Hagger, so there's no Frank West tech that goes right to level four.
Exactly.
So that was smart.
See, this is exactly what we're talking about with that whole deal. Oh my!
It's okay because Birdie choking it up like Tara Patrick right now. Actually, that's a bad example, because Terry Patrick don't choke.
What was that, honestly? I pray to God he was just trying to fucking style, because
I think he just fucked up.
He did. I pray to God he fucked up.
Yeah, true.
And the worst part is that he's killing time right. Oh, no, he didn't mean to do that. Oh, wait a minute.
I don't know, but, well, that was cool. That was cool to get the character close.
But I don't agree with that, because just doing the regular beam does more damage, period, rather than wasting three bars.
Yeah, I was about to say that. Like, that was interesting, but that was sort of a waste of meter.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, damn, kill Joe. That is a problem.
Yeah, Joe is
I would X-Factor Joe.
Yeah, I would fucking
So X-Factor. You'd only have to deal with level 1 Frank? I would X-Factor Joe.
Exactly. The only problem is he's not going to have a good DHC.
See, couldn't do Power of the Nova Force, X-Factor Power of the Nova Force?
He could, but that would that have killed? Yeah, that would have
killed. That would have killed for sure.
Yeah, that would have. Oh, yeah. My God. Just S, why don't you? Just S.
DHC? No, it has no bar.
No, he has no bar. Oh.
Damn. Hey, you know what? Do not count out Beautiful Joe Hagger.
I have been fucking honestly.
Did he catch him? He caught him! Oh. So smart, this guy!
Wow.
Fuck you, that was smart.
That was, and this is fucking hella dangerous.
Yeah. That was smart.
Oh,
that was smart!
God. Wow.
That was sick!
Holy shit.
Wow, Oscar, that was sick!
My penis off to you, sir.
Yeah. It's full boner on that one, yo.
Wow.
Dude, that was sick.
My penis off to you, Oscar.
That got four more viewers on the stream. You know what?
Hey, don't give him too much praise, man.
Huh?
Oscar has no points, so basically all of us.
Everyone needs to win. Everyone needs to win to get in. Except this guy. You only have like 1 point, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, all of you need to win.
Yeah.
All of you need to win. No, you can get. You guys need to get more than 5. That's it.
Yeah.
Why? What is?
No, he needs to get first place. We all. Yeah.
How many points does Mark have? Like 5, right?
Yeah.
Oh yeah. You're right. Yeah, you're right.
Now I'm.
Yeah, you all need to win.
Now, Joe going with his standard team that he's always stuck with since
that's a strong-ass team.
It is.
I thought that was a weak-ass team before,
really?
And I was wrong.
Oh, you don't count out Akuma, honestly.
No, I just thought Beautiful Joe Hagger was weird synergy, but I was wrong.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
I was wrong. And there, Joe making use of that new ultimate technology, demon flip in the air to get the ground bounce.
Misses the S. Yeah, misses the S. That's actually honestly common though. So
yeah,
we're not gonna say that was a choke.
No. That was one of those weird timings where it probably wouldn't work.
Yeah. Now
random Nova first. I don't like that. Use all of his ass. Choking left and right here after doing something so clutch.
Yeah, for real.
Good try and mix him up with the missiles though.
Yeah, with the missiles. Yeah. But that didn't work out.
Yeah, it didn't work out.
Oh, now things are not looking good. Looks like someone's gonna get a salty run back. I'm not gonna lie because this is a fucking crazy.
Damn, this was. Joe is fucking free team. Right now, dude. The Joe's making this guy look easy. X-Factor.
Yeah, he is. No, he's not gonna X-Factor. Oh, he's gonna
look at this crazy tech,
this is a fucking pretty badass combo. Look at that shit. He's not gonna be able to kill, but that
X-Factor, you have to.
He needs the X-Factor, or he's fucked, so to speak.
I think. Let's go, Oscar.
Oh.
Yo, if Oscar makes a comeback,
then I don't know. Oh.
Oh my God. Don't choke up on this, please.
We'll see what happens.
Oh my God!
What the fuck?
The mayor? Lame this shit out. I would run away all day. I would run away all day on this.
Yeah, but you know, I don't know. I think Oscar wants to just get it over with. He really does.
That's
the fucked up part.
One up.
See, that's what I was saying. Honestly, this is Joe is fucking crazy with this team.
Yeah, true
honestly,
that.
Honestly, he fucking.
Oh my
is.
God! I just fucking closed the tournament. It's okay, I saved it before I closed it.
Oh my God. You gotta be fucking kidding.
I'm here. We're good.
Sure enough.
I'm the best.
Oh, okay.
Now, damn, I look away and Deadpool
what
dead.
I was talking about.
Oh, that mix up. Make Haggerus's cross up by teleporting
into
the corner.
That's like a. I'm not gonna say simple, but.
It's effective.
Everybody does a left right mix up.
Yeah. Honestly. But somehow that one is just harder to block? I don't know.
Really?
Huh?
Now we have the same situation.
See, because Ken was saying depending on how he times it, he can make a hit in the front of the bat.
Oh, yeah.
That's what makes it a little tricky.
Oh.
Did he catch him? Oh, I thought he caught him. Should have grabbed.
Yeah, should have grabbed.
Oh. Launch?
Yeah, he's going to be able to launch.
Oh, drops the combo. I think he should have just gone right to the S. Shouldn't have messed around with jabs there.
He's not looking good for Oscar right now.
Yeah, this might be it for Oscar. You know what's
this
so salty? The guy, when you lose to the guy that you put in losers, that's salty.
That is.
It's like, fuck, I beat this guy already.
Oh, that was a good
shut your mouth, Shumai.
He better tag out Doom, honestly.
Yeah, what Doom is the better anchor.
And that's it.
Oh my God.
Why didn't he fucking take
it? And Birdie is in losers finals, and up next we got you versus Kensani, winners finals. God. Dale, would you like to jump back on the mic for this? Let's go, Dale. Because Joe has points already. He has like four, right? Yeah. So they have to stop him from getting to grand finals, or else he is guaranteed. If he makes it to grand finals, he's guaranteed. So whoever's in the loser's bracket has to beat Joe. Or else, if he gets into the grand finals, he is guaranteed the 7th spot. So this is a lot of pressure. That is why Ken was trying to make deals with Gilbert, because he's like, which one of us is a better matchup against Birdie? Because both these guys need to win this tournament, so they want to make it a fair fight in the grand finals, and you know, like whoever wins. And Birdie is a problem. I hope to God he doesn't get into the playoffs, because I don't want to play that guy. I hope Ken makes it to the playoffs between these three. Yeah. Well, it's not just random. He's just good. He is a weird matchup. He's hard to fight. Like, there's no set way to fight him. You know, there's no, like, it's hard to come up with a game plan against him. Yeah. So, Dale. Yeah, good call on sitting out this tournament, because it just made it so much more exciting. This is a fun-ass tournament.
Yep. Because, you know, if me and Shumai were playing, it's already obvious who's going to be in the finals.
Me, clearly.
Duh.
Clearly. There can be only one
winner. acting.
Ken got this. Gil is free. Off to Chaney. Oh, Julian.
All right, it's game on right now.
Yeah, game one.
It's game on right now.
Oh, Gil dropping combos.
Best
Gil
of five.
I mean, not Gil. Baby Fiend dropping combos right now.
Foot dive. Oh, aerial combo.
Oh, time to go to school.
Swag, yo.
Time to educate.
This is what you guys been waiting for right here.
Oh, he got it all. Oh, he almost got all of
so
it.
So close, dude.
Oh, and now Modok's going to pay the price.
Yo, all that downloading don't mean shit if you can't use the fucking meter.
Yeah. Oh, good aerial counter. I don't know why.
Just do it now. Chip him out.
I don't know why Gilbert was going for the aerial counter, though. Maybe he was just trying to get Nova out of there.
Yeah,
oh, did he catch him?
Chip him out.
Oh, my God. DHC.
Oh, Hawkeye?
No, it's not going to work, though.
Yo.
Damn, Hawkeye just lost a fucking shit ton of health.
Oh, no.
Oh, level 3. I would.
Right
I would.
Away.
Whoa, this guy choking it up.
This guy's choking it.
This guy
right
just
now.
Told me, too, when Owen was playing, like, oh, yeah, that was the easy time to OTG. And he was in that exact situation and couldn't do it.
I think he thought about it.
Yeah.
He thought about it.
Oh, he caught Strider. Oh. With that Gimlet. Damn, Strider. Strider in, on the bench right now, just trying to patch up his wounds.
Oh, conversion. Take all that. Problem. That's the problem. Oh, no.
That's a dead Modok. Mama Doc. About to lose it right now. Oh!
Level 3.
Nice grab. He knows his invincibles are getting. And he can combo after. I wonder if he can X-Factor and kill him now. I wonder. No, a little too late probably. Oh,
reset.
Good reset.
Oh,
he tries to combo to the giant bomb. Holy crap, the goo stopped him.
Oh my god, Ken would
good
use
block
X-Factor.
By Ken.
He would use X-Factor to save Mama Doc.
You know why though? Because he knows he's not good with Strider.
Yeah, but he had level 3.
Admittedly,
now
Ken
he has level 3.
He assumed overhead and got caught low. Just the threat of an overhead is scary. That's why Chris needs an overhead.
Yeah, yeah. Dude, fuck. Why am I rooting against Gil right now? What the fuck?
Because Ken is, let's be honest, he's a more swagged out player.
I'm rooting for the underdog.
Ken,
oh
yeah,
God,
you're
Strider,
rooting for the
underdog.
Damn. When did Strider get hit so bad?
Two hits, bro.
Oh, Hawkeye's triple arrow. Strider took the full force of it.
Oh, wow. Oh, no. Not in the corner.
See, Ken knew it wasn't going to work in the corner, so he tried to combo to a hyper. Great block by Ken there. I would have got caught by those arrows.
Tried to air dash him, and he lost all that red health.
I don't agree. See, I don't agree with noble players using that. Like, unless it's for the kill.
Oh, he didn't know.
Oh, he didn't know?
He
okay.
Tried to air dash.
Oh, okay, okay, okay. Oh, I thought Ken adjusted his combo. Grab? Can you grab him? No.
Safe.
Nice grab.
That's not safe.
I would. Would I level 3?
No, not yet.
What was that?
Oh, there was an air grab, too. Oh, nice.
Nice hit confirmed by Ken. Oh! Great grab by Gil there. What a drop by
now
Ken.
No, he won't have been level 3. Gil doesn't like to level 3.
Real? I love level 3.
I love
it.
Level 3 too.
Oh, good combo by Gil! Good conversion. That was nice.
See, I don't agree with this though.
What?
Making animation, because you get all that meter after you're dead.
Real?
Yeah.
Like the guy getting hit gets the meter. Oh, okay.
Well, either way, it doesn't matter because the other hyper is a one hit hyper.
Yeah, well, I'd rather give him meter than not kill him, you know? If that's the only way I'm going to kill him.
But it would have killed him.
Oh, okay.
He just did bionic arm.
Ooh, fuck. Fuck your overhead, bitch. Look at this guy just shooting mind blasts at him.
Is that going to hit Strider?
Oh.
Yes, it is. Oh, that's smart. Oh.
What is he doing? Did he catch Strider?
He caught Strider again, but he's going to get hit. What?
Ken should have did
a way bigger
punishment. Oh, yeah, he can combo off it. Oh, yeah, and he's almost dead anyway. Just don't drop it.
Don't drop it.
Did he drop it?
Straight into...
Oh, he dropped it! Run away, Modok! Oh, good
nice
grab.
Oh,
my God! So many drops! Oh,
no.
He's dead.
Combo? Oh.
2-0.
No
That
way.
Is salty.
That is fucking salty,
man. Dude, he cut it right back to Ken when Ken was like this, face bombing. Like, perfect timing.
Yo, Baby Fiend is so lucky right now.
Yeah, true that, dude. Okay. Who do you think has a better chance of being Birdie?
Baby Fiend.
I think Baby Fiend.
No. I've seen Ken beat.
Baby Fiend needs to lose. You know what? It actually was a smart idea, because if they're fighting for the top spot, right? Baby Fiend should lose on purpose if he feels like. Because he needs to. If he's like.
It works out both ways.
Yeah, he has to make sure that Birdie doesn't get into Grand Finals. So maybe putting yourself in loser's bracket, like, because by beating Ken, you're saying, Ken, I trust you to beat Birdie.
It's and almost a lose-lose.
It's sort of a lose-lose situation for the winner of this. Because if Joe wins his loser's finals match, but then he's automatically in.
Yeah, 11 points.
Yeah, because either of these guys have points. So if they win, they get 10.
Oh, Gil has 1 point.
Gil has 1 point.
It's going to be a tie, and we're going to see a fucking
rematch. It's a true fight for the spot. Okay.
No, if they get tied, if Gil wins, then they're going to have a tiebreaker.
What?
Tiebreaker for the seventh seed. Gil has 1 point, 10.
Yeah, but
Joe
if Gil...
Joe has 4, 7, 11.
That, you know what? That's
Woo!
The
drama, baby.
That is the brilliance of the Japanese ranking system.
God damn.
This 10-7-4-1 shit just always works out nicely.
Sick.
That's cool. Fucking, this is cool.
Sick,
never mind, I'm not salty anymore. Sorry, Ken.
Oh,
yo,
my
that was
God.
That was
we were just
we were theory
tripping.
Fighting.
We were tripping out and
Birdie, you're next.
My God, Ken, stay there.
What the fuck just happened?
Holy shit!
I'm gonna have to watch the stream to see what happened there.
Wow. Oh, it was a happy birthday.
Not just that. I mean, clearly a happy birthday, but all of a sudden he had 3 bars too. How did Hawkeye get in there?
Holy shit. Yo.
That was crazy. That shit crazy. Only at Thursday Night Hype
Thursday
do you
night
get this kind of action.
Oh my God, man.
Drama 671.
My head right now.
Almost 50 viewers. Joe, get us 52.
Joe, I hope you get second place.
So I can yeah, see. So we can see the drama.
We might as well run the runoff right after. Because you have to, because you need to see who's going to play wild card next week.
No, the next week. Next week's only wild card.
That's what I'm saying. They need to fight for 17 tonight.
Oh, yeah. Like, those of us who are tied in the upper bracket, or the upper seeds,
matter.
We can do that next week.
Yeah.
But the seventh has to,
has to be.
Oh, my God, so much drama. That'd be crazy.
Yeah, but
that'd be crazy if Gil wins, right, and Joe gets second, and then Gil still has to fight for his spot because now they're tied.
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying. Like, that's salty for Gil. Like,
that's all right.
Gil Grease.
All you need is a chance.
That's true. Drama.
But then, see, Joe's going to have to be fighting for his spot as well.
Yeah. Hey, we're counting Ken out here. If Ken beats Joe, and then he beats Gilbert, what's going to happen? 7 plus Gilbert has 4, right?
No, he only has 1. It doesn't matter.
Oh, yeah. So if Ken wins this, then it's just a straight-up match. It's a race for 7
yeah.
after that.
Yeah.
This is exciting either way.
So many situations.
So many.
Racketology,
dude.
Fucking, holy shit.
This is why people love sports, huh?
No, yeah.
I never knew.
Oh, dude, you should see NFL. They fight for 6 spots.
Damn. Out of how many teams, right?
Yeah.
Oh, dirty overhead by Birdie there. And MODOK not going to be dead, but going to be close to dead. Birdie gets his crazy combo going here. You know what's crazy is the beautiful Joe Bomb goes through the beam and then bounces on the beam.
I know.
How does that work? That don't make sense.
Wow.
MODOK doing nothing there that round.
Oh, wave dash. That was nice.
Thank God, Shiner assist. Whoa.
Oh.
Crazy push block sending Akuma all the way back there.
Fucking that's the foot dive that brings him all the way back there.
He was moonwalking. Oh, got caught by the Shiner assist, and that's the dead Akuma. Doom Strider is such a powerful team. Just those two alone is really strong.
The assist.
Yeah. Doom with Strider assist, amazing. Because Doom is one of the best characters in picking up hard knockdowns.
Yeah.
And Strider gives definitely. You hard knockdowns like crazy. And Marvel 2, it's interesting because Strider Doom was the powerful combination. But it's the reverse of Marvel 3. It's all about that Doom Strider.
Okay. Did not know that.
Ken just trying to zone out Beautiful Joe. I respect that.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
Oh, maybe could have got something off that. Oh, what a cross up. That is hard. That is hard to block. Oh, kill him. This is a great. Now, I really think Ken can lock down Hagger. Oh. Strider, Doom Strider can lock down Hagger, I believe.
I don't know.
Oh, he can kill him. No, it's hard to catch him off the foreground. Ken told me. Smart. Cancel the hybrid to push him out further. Oh, that was almost dead. Anytime Hagger is within half a screen, be afraid. Did he push a button?
Level 3?
No.
X-Factor!
Oh, it got chipped out. I didn't think about it. Really? Oh! Ken can end this here if he knows how to play Strider.
Oh!
He doesn't know how to play Strider, but he knows how to level 3! Oh, balls! Beats Pipe! Oh my god!
Hell
Drama
yeah.
671!
Punish that Pipe, bro!
Verse 3!
Ken Sanity taking game 1.
Stream, I gotta know, Stream. Who do you want to win? Do you want the Pipe to win? Do you want Ken Swaggity, the MODOK player, to win? These are two crowd favorites here.
Yeah, they are.
These are crowd favorites. So let us know, Stream. Do you want MODOK to win, or do you want the Mayor?
Oh, that crosses up.
That is so tricky. So hard to block. That is going to be a dead Doom.
I wonder if he has enough time to Hadouken right before that and then do Hyper. I don't think so. I'm pretty sure Joe, he does his homework.
Yeah, he probably, that seems like something he would have tested.
Oh, nice. No conversion. Oh, yes, conversion.
Good air throw, going to get, oh, doesn't finish the combo though. Oh, you know, if Ken didn't knock him out of the Strider assist, he would have got the hard knockdown.
Smart.
Probably could have did some cool stuff off that.
Yeah, bar from that?
No. No bar. Mama Doc just fighting for his life right now. Ken just trying to zone out right now. Oh, he's getting chipped out.
Earlier.
Oh, I knew that thing was going to chip him out. I want the Mayor of the fucking Earth.
Oh, yeah, that's good. Good job.
Level 3!
Really
this is going to be hard. Beautiful.
Oh,
how do you even practice combos with Ouroboros Strider?
I don't know, you just teleport.
XYB Vajra.
XY.
Kill him! Oh, I thought he was gonna punch Hagger. Oh, and things don't look good for Ken. He's out of X Factor. He has no bar.
Oh, that's right.
Maybe, hopefully his regular Strider is godlike.
Well, you know what? Hagger doesn't do.
What?
He doesn't do damage with pipes. But.
Don't matter.
That's it, it's over.
See, that's how that fight really would happen, though, in real life. Strider would be trying to be fancy, flip it all over the place, and Hagger would just fucking grab his ass out of the air, throw him to the ground, and kill him. And that's exactly what happened.
Ken switching teams.
Ken's saying, I gotta play a real-ass team right now. And I'm seeing Cap Spencer Doom coming in.
No.
MODOK still?
MODOK Doom Cap?
He wants, why not Cap? Please not Cap, Anger.
Scroll.
I can respect Scroll. Scroll could work.
You know, I wouldn't mind Cap.
Cap, Anger?
Against Hagar. Because you what is it called? Shield dash.
Yeah, but what if you're in that unfortunate situation and it's Hagar, Joe Hagar left against Cap? Joe will whoop Cap's ass, I think.
You could always just shield.
Psychic Charging Star was only last
charge.
You so long. That's why, you know. Yeah, but I'm just saying, like, that's not a reliable strategy.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh, did he catch the assist? Yeah, he did. Oh, Ken trying to combo off that, trying to get the ground bounce. Nice grab by Joe. Can he kill MODOK? No, doesn't have the bar. Oh, and he wastes a bar. Cross up. Damn, Ken just trying to be a little patient right now. Push Joe out. I recommend Ken do a little more zoning because Joe doesn't have the bar to hyper him, you know? You always got to keep track of Shotos and see if they have bar, because when they don't have bar, you can do a lot more things that you wouldn't be able to get away with.
Yeah, that's true. You don't have to watch out for the hyper.
Yeah.
Fireball.
Ken got to be a little wary if Joe has bar, because that beautiful Joe sex cannon hurts a lot.
Indeed.
Oh, goes for more bar.
He's gonna get a cross combo here. Oh no.
Hits himself with it. What an idiot.
There it is.
Damn. This is scary. In the corner against Hagger. This guy going for an air grab. Gets the stun. That is a gimmick if I ever saw one.
Oh, trying to be dirty.
Dirty pig.
he's gonna mix him up.
Did he jam him? I thought he jamming bomb.
Did he?
No, he didn't.
Oh.
I think that would have fucked up Joe. Stop! I don't push buttons when Hagger is jumping in.
Yeah.
And now we got Scroll Anchor. Scroll Anchor could do this. Scroll Anchor can do this. See, the thing about Scroll though is he can't zone. He has to get in there. And that's scary. Getting in there against Hagger. Wow, still caught Scroll? Well, at least it didn't hurt. God.
Now.
Oh! He's not dead. That was dumb.
You know, he should have X-Factored first.
Yeah, he should have X-Factored first. Can he? I don't know.
Oh,
cheap.
Shit, that's cheap.
And Ken is out. That was 3-0.
No, that's 2.
That was 2. My bad.
Come on, calm down. Calm down.
My bad. 2-1, 2-1. I forgot he won one. I forgot he won one. I'm sorry. Joel is making this look really free.
Ken, you're still in this, baby.
You're still in this, baby. Let's go, Ken Sandy.
Take this fraud out, dog.
Nice. That was a nice conversion there. Comboing into the wall bounce.
Oh.
Wow. Scroll stopping Hagger and saving MODOK's life. But it doesn't matter because MODOK's life was only extended by a couple seconds.
What did you say? It is enough. Oh,
oh, that was that next level mix up. Don't mix up at all.
That's third level Inception, dude.
That's third level. That's the purgatory Inception, you know? The limbo where 5 minutes is 200 years.
You completely mind fucked.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, watch your feet. Watch your feet, Scroll. Is that a dead Scroll? No, but it's going to hurt. Ken going to DHC out? I would. To save Scroll for Anchor. Take that. Take that, Akuma.
But getting a mix-up here is very important, but he just lets it come in for free.
I don't know. I really feel like he should. X-Factor? Would you X-Factor?
Yeah,
I would
yes.
X-Factor.
Yes.
Oh, choked it up.
Oh, and he wastes another bar and hits him.
I don't know if that was a waste. At least he hit him. Nice grab!
I didn't know that was a hit.
That was sick.
Nice
okay,
grab.
Ken's still in this. I was counting him out. Grab? Okay, he's trying to get a little fancy here. Wow! Anti-air grab! Make this combo long. Burn that X Factor. Make this combo as long as you can.
Oh!
Now run the fuck away until he has no X Factor.
Dive now.
Oh, he could have killed him off that.
Oh,
thank God they traded. Oh, never mind.
Oh,
X-Factor?
Oh,
he has no X-Factor.
Oh my God, these pipes are out.
Why do you push buttons when he's coming down?
Yo, we are going to see a colossal
salt
meltdown
fest.
Right now.
Get the salt cam ready, man. He loves me. Oh, I didn't even know he was on that side.
How did he end up there?
Look at the salt cap.
Bullshit.
Look at the salt cap. Brady takes it.
Ken is out.
And now Gilbert. Now, Gilbert. If Gilbert wants that seventh spot, he has to beat Brady to tie it up. And then he has to beat Brady again to finalize it. So, yeah. If Gil wins, they tie in points. Yeah, so then they got to play again. Like, I'm going to make them play one more set to break the tie. But if Birdie wins, he just wins. That was good shit. Good shit. If Birdie wins, he just wins. So there's a lot of pressure for Gilbert here. But at least Gilbert's in winners. Birdie coming from losers. But I have seen Birdie make losers bracket comebacks, so I'm not counting him out at all.
Want a bet?
Want a bet?
You want to bet on this?
Yes. How much you willing to bet?
What
are we betting on? What are we betting on? Who's taking the spot or who's winning this?
This.
This?
Yeah, and then we'll do spot.
None. He has none. Oh, he has four, but it don't matter. Doesn't matter. These guys are going to have more by the end.
He's got the points already.
Yeah. You want to bet? I got $5, says Birdie.
I'm trying to think. Does Gil win this match?
Huh?
Or does he lose? I'm trying to remember the last time Baby Fiend and Birdie played.
I don't know about that. I mean, that could happen, but I don't know.
Every time I bet on Gil, I lose, dude.
You're calling then, bro. I feel like Brady could win this.
Think so?
Alright, here we go.
I don't know. Yeah, I'm not feeling great confident right now, girl.
You know why? This motherfucker, Hacker, right here. That is why. You know what's crazy? Is if you talked to me like 7 months ago and we mentioned the word Hacker, I would have been like, oh, on point, that guy's free. Horrible on point. I'll whoop his ass, no problem. I respect Hagar so much now. I'm so scared of Hagar.
I don't know about you, but I've never thought that about Hagar.
Really? I've thought that about
Hagar. I fucking hated this guy.
Oh my god. Hawkeye.
Oh my
dead.
God, Gil's so fucking free.
Joe, can you make this quick at least?
Oh, X-Factor. Getting straight into that shit.
What? Oh, choke.
Oh
dog glue choke, bro.
Oh, what in tarnations?
Oh my god, this is free. This game, this first game
combo.
Is free.
Crossover combo.
And then look, you can do jump up pipe if you want to at the end of that.
Yep.
First game.
That was only game one.
Game one. Gil, maybe Gil hasn't been playing. He had to sit out one match, so his fingers look cold.
Oh my god, that fucking log pipe, bro. We got metal pipes and log pipes. Yeah, I don't know why Gil does that.
That's what?
Standing light punch. Yeah.
I don't know.
He has a better reset. He could do the air dash, up, down, whatever, mix up.
Maybe Gil's trying to bet on them, teching forward. I respect that.
Yeah, that's worth it.
I would spend all the bar I could to kill Hacker. Oh, Joe not ready for that overhead.
Damn.
You know what?
Unblockable.
You know what's crazy about Joe, though? Is if you beat one team, right? Swag! That was sick. If you beat one of Joe's teams, he has a lot of other teams you gotta face.
Yep.
That's what's crazy about Joe is you've never figured him out.
Damn.
Oh, no, he's not. You
Nova,
got hit.
Nova got hit.
Nova got hit. Do not count out Beautiful Joe Anchor.
Oh my god, that fucking took out Hawkeye, dude.
That's okay. Well, Beautiful Joe might be dead here.
Oh!
Oh, but Gilbert chokes super hard like an amateur on backroom casting couch.
Oh my god. Oh. What is going on right now? What is going on right now? Oh.
Oh my god! Okay. Don't ever count out Joe! Oh, commentators
count
first.
Count him out now.
Count him out. Yeah, it's gonna take a lot for Joe to make a comeback here. Yeah, he's probably done.
And don't choke on the hyper now.
X Factor, don't choke.
Oh,
choke artist.
You gotta remember Joe's small.
Oh, he's making this combo long to try and get a lot of meter and try and burn that X Factor. Wow, misses this. I don't know why that didn't work.
Usually.
GG. One up.
One up. Okay, I think I'm ready to bet now.
You're ready to bet. I'm wondering when Joe's gonna switch his team. Because he knows he has.
I think he likes this matchup with Rocket being small.
I guess. I don't know. Good anti-air by
air dash picks up. There you go.
What is that? I don't like that reset. That's an ugly ass reset. That's a reset I would come up with. Oh, good catch off the arrow. And Hagar, this guy better be dead.
Yeah, he's gonna use meter now.
Yeah, no, for sure. If Joe loses this, I'm telling you he's gonna switch.
Yeah. If he loses free.
Yeah. You know, if he loses to this, he's gonna switch characters. Good grab by Gil there.
Maybe he wasn't, but then you inceptioned it already.
This guy just, you know what? If you swag too much, it just becomes a regular combo, all right? Oh, yeah, folks, if you guys, you know, we still got the AE tournament right after this, so stay tuned for that.
I don't know about Beautiful Joe on anchor, though. This will do a ton of damage.
He's not the best anchor, but he's not the worst. It's just his he does good damage, it just takes too long for him to do the damage, you know? And it hurts his X Factor time. Nice pressure by Baby Fiend there. Yeah, and I think it's pretty much done for
unless it's your birthday, you commentator cursor.
Commentator's curse! Level 3.
Oh, never mind that shit. Take his ass.
X Factor level 3.
Done, son.
That's Dunzo, and now it's 2-1. tournament point Gilbert. However, if Gilbert wins this, he still has to fight for the spot.
You guys are in for a treat.
Yeah.
We're going to have some bonus matches.
Yeah. This is the first time we're having a bonus in the tournament if Gilbert wins.
You might have a runoff here for a tiebreaker for a 7th seed.
Mo was trying to play his Morgan team on the Casuals Nation, and then he broke the 15 win streak to the newcomer, Justin. Damn, this 15-year-old staying out late. It's already like 12:30.
It's all right, man.
Spring break.
Spring break.
Mom, I'm at G3.
Oh, he gets opening mix-up, and Akuma's dead. If he uses bar, Akuma is dead.
Yeah, if his mom... If his mom ever watched the stream,
that's a good reset.
That was a good reset. Air but that's grab. The kind of reset where I think that'll only work like once. Can DHC? Oh, he can. My bad. What do I know? Nothing. Did it too late.
Baby damage.
He did it
no
way too late. And now he's going to get punished for it. Joe choking it up right now.
See, I don't like that reset.
I was expecting way more out of Joe in this set. What is that? I don't know.
Maybe he's not worried.
Yeah.
Well, you know, Joe is known to choke it up in the finals.
Yeah, you know, Joe doesn't choke that much, but between these two, Joe chokes less than Gilbert.
You know, his clutch factor at the beginning of the tournament is 10. And as it moves on, it goes
down. That is true. In the beginning of a tournament, Joe is crazy. Level 3. Oh, it fucked up.
That's gonna
you
work.
Suck.
Not.
Yeah, you suck. Yeah, wow. Well, you should know better than that.
It's not full screen?
No.
He tried it anyway, huh? Oh, we got piped.
You know what? I hope Joe wins this game because this guy was feeling himself and tried to level 3 in a situation he knew wouldn't work. Even match right now. Both these guys don't have X Factor. And both these characters have the damage to kill each other.
Oh, that's gonna work.
Oh, but he can't follow up. Wow, psychic.
That's gonna kill him.
All right, so Gilbert. Wait.
If you win, which is tied in points now. Yourself. So you guys gotta fight first. You guys fight first of three to see who's the real 17.
So if Joe wins, he still got fight.
Yeah.
So this is the Grand Master Finals.
Yeah, no, so the tournament is over. Gilbert won. But however, in the season, Gilbert and Joe are now tied for the last spot. So they have to fight to see who is really going to get the 7th spot. So they're playing first of three.
We can only have one 7th seed.
Yeah, and now, like, we have to do this today because we have to figure out who can't play in the wild card tournament next week. So it has to be done right now. And now Joe, letting Gilbert feel a little good. Go ahead, hey, you know what, you can win this tournament. And now I'm going to whoop your ass.
That's what's up.
Joe looking hella strong in his first game right now, taking out Nova and most of Hawkeye. Damn.
We did see the same thing happen, though.
Huh?
In the last set. Joe won the first game.
Yeah, true. Wow, great.
What?
Great DHC there. What did Joe push? Oh, he blocked? I don't know. Grab. Wow, good dodge. Joe, you know, when I saw the dodge move, like, get added in, you know, the trailers for Ultimate, I thought that was, like, a gimmicky move. Fuck that. Joe makes that work, man.
Oh.
Good air grab. I would X-Factor to kill Spencer. If I had to, I would X-Factor to kill
what
Spencer.
What did he do? He fucked up.
Yeah. He needs X-Factor. Overhead. Ooh, good grab. And now... X-Factor.
Oh.
Why wouldn't you X-Factor?
Oh, that crosses up. Gil didn't know that.
I don't know.
I try to do that, but it's so hard.
Oh,
how did he know?
Fucking smart.
How did he
know? That was so amazing. Shoryuken Hyper to get through the Gimlet. The Shoryuken Hyper moved him forward under Hawkeye, X-Factor, and then comboed.
Yo, he just got read like a book.
Like a book. No. He got read easier than a book. He got read like the funny papers. He got read like manga. So easy. That was so easy to read there. I thought Joe did the beam.
Yeah, but I thought
Joe,
so too.
Joe was like, this desperate motherfucker is going to Gimlet, so I'm just going to show you can hyper.
Well, he does know Baby Fiend's tendencies.
True.
Random hyper.
So, But now they're tied for points, so they're fighting to see who's the real seventh seed. Yeah. That is salty. If Gilbert wins the tournament and then loses to Joe, that's fucking... Nah! Flip a table. Oh, wow. So Gilbert coming back super strong in the second game. This is why Marvel...
Just like in the grand finals.
You know what happened? Maybe Joe wrecked them, felt confident, and then lost the hunger.
Oh, what a mind game.
What a mind game.
Is that going to kill? Holy brova, get the fuck out.
You know why? Because you don't know, but in X-Factor, Hagger can jump higher, so he jumped to Pluto on that one. Uh-huh. X-Factor, level 3.
It's over. 1-1.
What up? You guys, this is first of 3, just in case you didn't know.
No pipes. We got arrows.
Wow. Gilbert fighting. He wants to help rep ISK in the finals. Oh!
Happy birthday. Called
the assist right in the beginning. Joe read that like a book. And now he is going to try and kill Nova. Would he go for exchange?
Yeah,
I knew it.
Yeah, I felt that too.
Because of the bar, you know. He wants to try and kill Nova.
Oh, he could have.
Hawkeye could lose all that health.
Wow.
Mix up. That was the fake mix-up. The fake mix-up.
Oh, and
Gilbert runs into a Tatsu. Don't care. Well, he has Spencer.
Fucking back and forth.
He got Spencer. Oh, never mind.
Can he kill him if he X-Factors?
No, can't. Okay, push block.
Okay.
Both those guys. Joe wasn't willing to lose Akuma?
It's worth it.
Yeah. He just won. Yeah, he won this one. Don't choke, please don't choke. Okay, got it.
2-1.
The drama 671.
Holy shit.
Drama 671.
Yo, loser plays wild card next week.
Yo, I am so glad I'm not one of them. Because I don't know if I can handle that pressure.
Hell no.
2-1, Birdie.
Oh, he gets the opening mix up. He's going to do it for Nova.
Gilbert!
Done. He's not looking good for Gilbert right now.
Good block by Baby Fiend there. This isn't a good match for. No, it is a good match because Hawkeye doesn't have. Akuma doesn't have meter. Great DHC by Gilbert there. Took out a huge problem. But here's another problem. It's beautiful Joe. Dodge!
Was that dodge?
That was a dodge.
Oh my god.
That was sick.
Dirty. Dirty Birdie.
Dirty Birdie. Action! Look at Joe just laming this shit out. I love this. Oh, got tapped by the Hagger assist. And now he gets a full combo.
Baby Fiend's got to play a little smarter right now. He's just pressing a lot of buttons
smart
on the way down. There you go. Not.
No, he knew the Biotic Arm was going to
work.
You can't. No, yeah. You cannot random. This is why Beautiful Joe is a good matchup for Hawkeye. You can't random Gimlet because... The startup of his hyper is invincible, so he can hyper in react on reaction. Yet another reason why Beautiful Joe's cheap. Hawkeye with no bar right now. Baby Fiend doing a great job though. He needs to watch out for that red hot kick.
The opening.
Oh, welcome to zoning. No, he still has Spencer.
Oh no.
Whoa, why didn't that work?
Oh my god.
It's all up to Spencer. Baby Fiend needs to win this game. X-Factor!
Oh,
he didn't even need X-Factor.
No.
Oh, God. This is so much pressure. Good block.
Oh, he went dirty.
Joe went for the grab.
Oh, yes.
Oh, baby,
come on, Baby Fiend. Come on. Baby Fiend.
Okay, now we got a match. Oh!
We got a match.
We got a match. We want Joe Spencer.
Thursday Night Hype.
Oh, Thursday Night Hype. 1.8.
No.
No mix-up. Dirty Birdie takes it! Salty!
Oh my goodness.
Salty!
Oh my goodness.
Tied for AE 2012.
Oh my god. Baby Fiend's in the pose of hard right now. Oh my god. And so Baby Fiend won 1.8 tournament. And he tied points with Dirty Bird. And then they had a tiebreaker first of 3 match. And the Dirty Bird took it 3-1. Oh my god. Oh my god. Now I gotta try and win. I don't wanna play Bird in that tournament, so I'm gonna have to win a tiebreaker match with Skyway ISK myself. That is not good.
That was fucking ridiculous. Oh my god.
Yo.
That was
tonight was badass.
That was crazy, man. All of you guys that came to Thursday Night Hype, all of you guys watching, that was probably one of the hypest matches in the whole fucking season.
Shoot. Whole See you season. Later.
Low tier fan.
But if you guys want to see some Street Fighter Arcade Edition 2012 action, we got that coming up next.
Oh my god. That is... I got a headache, man. That was hype.
Yeah, I have a headache, dude. Like crazy. I don't even play tonight. What the hell?
Some good ass matches. You know what? Honestly, I don't want to say, I don't want to make this, I want dick ride Birdie, but dude, he made some good matches tonight, man.
True. It's
really good shit.
Dude, oh my god, fucking Baby Fiend, such a choke artist, bro.
So
fucking choker, bro. You know, it's just like how Dirty Bird has that clutch factor that starts at 10 and then goes down. Okay. Fucking the same thing for Baby Fiend, dude.
Yeah, dude,
but even worse.
Yeah, no, that's Dan. Some other dude named Dan's game, dude.
Holy shit.
But yeah, man, that's...
Is he smoking a cigarette right now?
I think he... I would, dude.
Yeah.
I don't think so.
Oh, shoot. Yeah. Bus driver. Bus driver's out.
Hey.
Gavin in the house.
Oh, that was...
Josh in the house. Iconi. FJ. Peter yeah. V. The Hoff. Ken Sanity.
What?
AB Jitsu.
I do, dude. What do you use?
Neophyte. The Moster. Peter Q, Skyway, Ninja.
Yo, what the fuck is wrong with MSN, dog?
Dude.
I don't know, man.
I don't use that anymore.
Really?
Facebook is your new messenger, dude.
I don't know, dude. I use MSN, dude.
No, honestly, though.
Hey, man.
I respect that.
Nah, dude. I've been
it's
using
still good.
I'm cool with it.
MSN Messenger.
That was legit. Trooper. I've been sticking that with
Sticking
that
to the roots.
Since motherfucking 2005 or some shit.
At least it's not Yahoo Messenger or fucking AOL CQ
Yahoo,
or whatever that shit's
ICQ.
Called. Fuck you. Fuck that shit.
Right over there? No, it's not mine. It's in my luggage. It's right behind the TV.
Holy moly.
God damn, that match was still good.
What
man.
A Marvel tournament. You know, I missed the match with the... Age Ninja and Neophyte, what happened there?
Oh, I don't know, man. I was playing on the...
Oh, you were playing too? Yeah,
you know
I
mean?
Was playing too.
But
all I know is that Ninja was down to Wesker.
Yeah, and I heard...
And he had to go through what? Through Julian's whole team?
And
Phoenix. Dark Phoenix?
And he still won.
He had no life too, right?
That's the song. Yeah, he had
That's
no life.
Sick.
So I don't know how the fuck he did it, but it was a lot of fucking yelling, man. And it was hype.
I'm going to go watch that. Stream viewers, please subscribe.
Yeah, please subscribe to Shadow
Gaming. Check out the archives later on. Look at the past tournaments. You see some crazy shit.
Yeah, that's some good shit. I need to do some highlights on all of our crazy shit. Because, goddamn. So, anyway, we're going to be starting some AE 2012 with PQ and Hero Slayer.
We do have cross Tekken casuals, but we can't stream it. And we can't hold any tournaments until the second season.
Yeah.
So,
if you're
we'll
watching,
see what's up.
Have you been watching Wednesday Night Fights 2-on-2? Because honestly, that sounds... It didn't look good on paper when I thought about it, but when you watch it, it is fucking... It's not hype because of the match. It's entertaining because you see people fuck up and their teammates are like mad at them.
Yeah,
so you're like, it's drama all day. It's great shit.
Really?
Yeah, dude. It's
well, you're in already? Fun. You got points? Oh, you're busting a fiasco right now, huh?
What's AE 2012?
This guy right
hey,
now.
Hey, you know what?
This, guy,
we're
this
keeping,
guy's a boss. You don't need to join.
We're
I
keeping to our roots,
I'm
man.
In.
We're sticking with Wednesday stream on Wednesdays. We don't have a Wednesday stream, but yeah, technically it's a Wednesday stream for everyone until Thursday morning. So, but anyway, Pete's going to be checking the hard drive. He's checking the hard drive.
Holy
usually,
shit. I have a headache.
Yo. If you play the game, it'll say Arcade Edition 20 version 2012 under it. We good? Oh, okay.
Hey, I'm gonna do a. Yo, can you put me in and spot me again? I'm paying 10 bucks. Thanks later, man. For real.
Okay. I'm gonna be in. You know what? I don't give a shit. Let's play this. Let's hold forward and pretend I can roll. Yo, man, I've been playing AE 2012. Like, when I play online, I hold forward to, like, you know, tech. Where's my roll? Fuck, dude. I'm fucking freaking out, dude. Yeah, and then... Yeah, I mean... And then Guile...
Oh, man.
And then Guile, like... I'm trying to do links. I'm like, fuck, I can't one button this shit anymore. It's actually hard. Oh, for which one? For SFXT? Yeah, man. I like AE, though. I mean, the gentleman's game, man. It's a gentleman's game. Anyway, we're going to be doing some we're setting up the brackets for AE 2012. What game is this? It's Arcade Edition 2012, sir. It is Super Street Fighter 4 Arcade Edition 2012. Wait, who am I challenging? Are you serious? Okay, no. Check this out. Just wait. Just watch it. Yo, put that first. Put that first, and I'll show you shit.
All right, so here we go. AE brackets are up. And first up, we need Mo versus FJ. Get on there.
We got Mo, footsies, Machete. Yo, I'm challenging.
It's okay. It's still money.
I'm challenging Pete the Prodigy. Fuck this game right off the bat. I'm like, but you know what? PQ paid for my entry. So.
I need another freaking. We got so much money, it always just tears apart
my
level.
Yo, we gotta put that on the stream. See how much goddamn money is on the stream. Put it in the camera. Look at that cash. Look at that paper, man. Look at that paper. So we have $800 for the Marvel pot, and we have just about $300 for AE. So you know we got a good AE following still. You know, it's kind of gonna die out after this season, but you know whatever. Anyway, esports baby. Nah, man, we don't got Brazers. Brazers, FJ. I don't know. Doria. So Mo, aka MHG Damoesta. Or Damosta, I don't know. And Epic TM, aka Epic TM. Okay. Epic TM playing Rufus. He should be playing Rufus, and definitely Mo playing is Chun-Li. Button check. Okay, they're gonna be going into a button check real quick, getting their bearings down for the arcade sticks. I'll be coming in right now.
All right,
$500 dinners.
You know Chun Rufus. The damage is in Rufus's favor. Chun is one of those characters who feel like
she whittles you down.
Huh?
She whittles you down, man.
Not just that, I feel like she's a good character if you are amazing.
Yeah.
Like if you are on point all the time, and you're really good and all this shit, then yeah. Chun is great.
But then one opening off of Rufus's burst damage.
Yeah, yeah. That's what I'm saying. In reality.
Yeah, in reality.
In the real world. Huh? The 8 arc?
See.
What are you talking about?
For the Marvel stick.
I don't know. Check it. That's why you have button checks.
Just do it. Yeah, just do it regularly. And then. Okay, so.
Yo, this ain't no esports. This is fucking underground.
Father.
I don't know what to call this shit, but this ain't esports. We too ghetto. We too dirty for esports. I walk upstairs and smell like piss every week. That ain't esports.
That's why I go on the motherfucking second floor.
That ain't esports.
Yo, fuck that shit.
Esports don't smell like piss.
Yo, man. They clean that up for like 1 week and then it starts smelling piss.
I think the cat's piss. I think there's a cat that's pissing there.
I hope it's a fucking cat.
Or like a drunk dude.
If it's a whole human being, then I'm like, oh, god damn it, what are you doing, man?
Yeah.
It's ridiculous.
FJ wanted to get his hands and face in the stream.
There we go. Epic TM on the right, Damosta.
Yeah, Damosta, aka Sick of 52 on the left, first player side. And now here we go, we got Rufus Chun. I foresee a lot of standing fierces.
We're going to see a lot of grabbing the nachos, a lot of crouching roundhouses.
A lot of footsies. Just trying to zone out Rufus.
Mo known for really, really good footsies, so.
Yeah.
But he's been teaching lately, so.
You know what? Damn, look at that grab. So much damage.
Oh, okay.
Good links.
He still got his links, man. Oh,
Oh, FJ could have dive kick reset or something there.
Or at least did an EX snake strike.
Nice EX spinning bird kick to get out of the corner there.
Oh, he just lost the life lead.
Oh, FJ drops his links, but then goes for a crouching fierce to catch the backdash.
Nice link.
Man. Mo doing a great job, though, of just keeping the pressure up. Wow.
Nice link.
Mo with a commanding performance this first round. He's on the verge to take it, but don't count on FJ. He has 3 bars in Ultra.
Yeah, he could definitely do a random Messiah kick.
Yeah, I don't know if he'll spend all of it just to win the first round, though.
Yeah, it's only the first round.
Yeah, it's only the first round.
And I think he can do just
the much. Watch out for the grab. Oh.
No, I don't agree with this at all.
Not safe. Oh. Mo should have punched him. Because you know how when you do the Messiah kick, you have the 3 follow-ups?
Yeah.
Mo should have punched him before he did one of the follow-ups.
Yeah, he did EX SPK or something like
that. Yeah. But it's all right, Mo. That doesn't hurt Mo too bad. He squeaks by, gets the first round.
FJ still has 2 bars of meter, so he just needs to build 1 for this round.
Yeah, true that.
Grabbing the nachos. Nice crouching medium.
Yeah, FJ's in a good position because when he does finally have Ultra, he's going to have all the bar to use it.
FJ needs to really get in there. He's giving Mo too much space.
I don't know if he's giving Mo too much space or Mo's not giving him the space. See,
yeah,
good neutral jump, hard kick there to just keep FJ at bay.
Yeah, he's definitely just zoning him out.
Mo doing a good job just holding his space.
Very nice
anti-air crouching roundhouse there. I'm surprised FJ didn't combo into Ultra on that dive kick opening.
Yeah, I'm not too sure if FJ knows a...
No, he knows how.
I mean, he didn't have the reaction for it that time.
Yeah, I don't think he was looking for it.
Oh, Ultra.
Ultra 2,
okay,
and that is it.
The round.
Damn, Mo making that first game look fray.
That was crazy.
That shit fray.
OG throwdowns, dog. This is just like going to your house, man.
Franco John Santos sent me a full-length gift movie in Flixster. Shut the fuck up. I hate Facebook apps, man. I wish I could block all of them.
Yeah, I just unsubscribe when I see them, man.
See Mo playing the same game right now. He is just trying to shut down FJ's game.
Now
Mo's feeling himself, going on the offensive now.
You can tell when he's really confident, he goes for the walk-up jabs.
Yeah. And why not? Chun-Li got great pokes.
Oh my god, Rufus is just not doing anything.
Dude, Mo just bulldogging his way through now.
Oh.
FJ needs... Oh, you know, that was a good idea to EX Snake Strike to try and get a lot of damage, but FJ needs to go a little bit crazier on Mo here.
Yeah, he's not maximizing on his damage shooter.
Not just that, he's just giving Mo a little too much respect, which is letting Mo get all these free hits. Or not free
Especially
hits, but
fuck up jabs.
Yeah.
These setups that
he needs to just random EX Messiah once or twice and just say, yo, Mo, you can't go nuts on me.
Yeah.
After taking my advice there.
Oh, he could have
those
are
twice
ultra
he could have got
there.
Ultra. Well, it wouldn't have killed, but now Ultra 1 might kill.
He's just waiting for that. Oh, target combo.
Good tech.
Oh, target combo. Oh,
no, the dive kick hit too high there.
Yeah.
Mo needs to watch out for the Masai kick. Right? Ooh, I thought FJ was going to Masai kick there. Masai kick?
Oh,
nice grab.
Okay,
Mo.
FJ has bar for the next round.
Yeah.
At least.
FJ has bar for the next round, but Mo commanding. Three. Commanding performance here in this match. Ooh, damn. Mo or FJ could have comboed. Could have got a bigger combo there.
Now FJ can't whiff anything for the most part.
Yeah, because of super.
Yeah.
Mo will probably, if he gets the hit confirmed into standing fierce, he'll probably try and link into super. But damn, that was big damage there on that EX snake strike.
No, he's definitely going to save it for wake up situations now.
Yeah, for sure. I don't.
EX SPK?
No, I think you should just save this mirror. Well, it's not like he's out yet.
Yeah.
But you should just try and think about maybe not spending all of it for the next round. Smart of Mo to know FJ wasn't going to EX with sidekick there. He's getting a little desperate now. Might need to watch out.
Oh.
Good blocks.
Ooh, nice
wow.
Grab. Okay. Another cross up. Gets teched.
Mo needs to be really wary right now. FJ has 3 bars. That's exactly what I was saying.
Oh,
FJ drops his ultra. That was big. That was huge. But FJ has my sidekick. All he needs is 1 to finish to close out the round.
Oh. Good.
All right.
He saves it for the next round.
Good job by FJ there. Still match point Mo. FJ needs to win this game. He needs to win this round to take the game and take it to the third game. We do not have 102
viewers. I know.
Viewers.
Twitch always fucks up like that. We have 102 viewers.
Maybe we had 102 viewers all along.
Maybe.
Never mind. I'm not going to pay attention to it.
Yeah, me neither.
But Mo right now gets another combo into standing fear. So good. Good anti-air right there. Oh, I think he should have gone for the grab. FJ...
Oh my god, FJ.
Oh, that was definitely a time he could have target comboed into
target
ultra.
Combo territory right there.
Yeah. I don't know. I don't know why FJ's not going for it. Okay. I know I've seen him do it before, so.
Yeah, maybe he tried to hit confirm it twice.
Oh, you see that? Mo jumped in with an attack and then backdashed to try and bait out the EX Messiah.
Yeah. Oh, no.
Oh, FJ could have punished that spinning bird kick. Good anti-air by FJ there. Good presence. Mo shouldn't have let him out of the corner, I think.
Someone should have grabbed there. Oh, nice tech.
Oh, okay. Wow, that hurt.
Don't do
Messiah.
Okay, good.
Now Mo knows FJ's.
Oh,
like
no.
I was about to say, Mo knows FJ's looking for the chip there.
Yeah.
Mo, see, this is the classic Mo. Whenever Mo loses one game, he always puts himself down. And that was only one game. He's still in this, but he's calling the game bullshit, and he's probably down on himself right now. But he's still definitely in this.
Yeah, he's a strong player overall.
He's a strong player. Just sometimes he beats himself.
It's a battle of attrition right now. It's really whoever gets themselves down first.
Yeah. Damn, Mo with these frame traps.
Damn,
FJ trapped in those frames.
He keeps on frame trapping. I think he should just grab at that point. I mean,
yeah, that's true, because he's forcing FJ to block, so he might as well start grabbing him to give FJ a reason to push buttons to get him caught in the frame traps.
Yeah.
And now this is exactly what I was saying
before,
where FJ needs to maul Mo and make use of the fact that Mo doesn't have a DP or something to get him off him, you know?
Yeah. Well, there definitely FJ takes this round.
Damn, and now it's match point FJ.
Yeah, see, FJ was, I mean, Mo was being really strong this first round.
Nah, well, he's still in this, though. He's definitely not out. He has a lot of bar. He's still in this for sure. Good anti-air. Trade was a little bit in his favor, I guess.
Yeah.
Oh, needs to watch out for the X-Men sidekick. He had all the meter. He would do it.
This is basically going back to what we were talking about before, though.
Great anti-airs by FJ there. Good presence of mind to stay strong with his anti-airs.
Oh, nice Messiah kick. And dive kick cross up against SBK.
Good SBK to stop the pressure and reset the game there. Mo trying to go back to footsies.
Oh, it's an overhead.
Good block by FJ.
Wow.
Nice trip guard anti-air. I think you're right. Mo needs to go for more grabs.
Yeah.
Because FJ's getting too comfortable.
Super.
Didn't hit it. Oh, he did hit it. That was sexy. I don't know if that was worth it. I only think that might have been worth it if it killed. But, I mean, damage is damage.
At least he got it on stream, right?
Yeah, let's hope, though, he doesn't get in a situation.
Oh,
that's bad. I was about to say, let's hope he doesn't get into a situation where he needs EX spinning bird kick to get out. Good grab. Watch out for the Messiah.
Oh.
Wow. FJ read the jump, tried to anti-air.
But didn't do it right.
Yeah, that was just unlucky on FJ's part. Good read. Match point for both these players. Come down to the wire. Final. I'm scared to fight Dalsims.
Nice gets the link, but doesn't complete off of it. Tries to go for a frame trap, though, to get it to Hazancho, but doesn't get it. Yeah, he's definitely going for frame traps with that standing medium. Grab. Oh my god, Mo needs to grab a little bit more. Those frame traps are useless when they...
There you go.
Okay, now FJ has that reason to...
You know what? What's good is at least he saved the grabs for the final round.
Yeah.
You know, when they count the most.
Yeah.
Ooh, good jump back anti-air. I think FJ really behind, but Rubus has...
No. Okay,
no. I wouldn't have used Ultra there because it was only halfway.
He still has enough time to build another meter, dude.
Yeah, for sure. Mo just needs to stay strong, play solid. Uh-oh, one opening.
Oh, he could have at least target comboed into that. He was halfway.
Good air-to-air by Mo there. Mo not trying to go for the kill here. He's just trying to stay in control. Nice spinning bird kick. That was a great spinning bird kick.
As long as he zones him out, it'll be okay.
He just needs to be wary of the EX Messiah kick to Ultra. That is the one thing that can turn this around.
Just
nice.
As long as he keeps...
Just be careful.
Oh,
good,
okay.
And Mo takes it.
Takes it.
Alright, Mo. Me versus Birdie.
Okay, so we got Birdie. Birdie plays Geef. He's pretty good at SFXT, but his Geef is okay. I mean, he beat Hero Slayer, but then again, Hero Slayer lost on purpose. So, I don't know if that's going to work out. But anyway, we got PQ, MHE PQ, the only guy I'll play, or one of the few guy I'll players on Guam that I know of. For some reason, we fluctuated to 110 viewers. I don't know why, but I'm sure that did not happen in real life. Anyway, this is your man, Shado Gaming. Please subscribe to us, twitch.tv/ShadoGaming. If you didn't notice, there's the donation button on the bottom of the stream. So if you want to, please donate at least $5 or more. We'll be doing a raffle next season. I didn't know he was commentating.
Oh, no, don't worry about it. But yeah, we're going to be doing a raffle next season. We're probably going to either give away a box secret of mana or Street Fighter Super Turbo.
The reason why I'm not scared of
and all you have to do is donate $5 for that.
EX Bird Kick on Wake Up is I know there is a right timing to where I hit you behind it and it totally stuffs your EX Bird Kick.
I have to. I have to delay it.
And even still, like, even if you do it, you see how I just get one, that little damage and just get pushed off? I'm like, I'll take that tiny little damage instead, and, you know, try to get that that hit. Find that magic spot where it's you waste
spot,
your EX.
Right?
That sweet
right
spot.
It's between the side, right there. Dude.
Where you waste one EX and I just get the hit. I mean.
I know. But that last one, I really delayed it because I was looking for it. Because you were pressuring me and I was just waiting for the
I did some Street Fighter Cross Tekken stuff.
I know,
like,
I saw you. I was like, what are you trying to do?
Jumping hard kick, and in my head I wanted to do EX Snake Strike, but you know, in Street Fighter Cross Tekken for Rufus, you need to do jumping hard kick, then you need to do target combo into EX Snake Strike. I was trying to do target combo. I was like, wait, I can go straight into it. This is a cheap Rufus. So,
oh, but
I dropped that
next
one.
Matchup. We got Birdie, who I'm not sure how strong he is. And
with his Zangief. Is it Zangief?
Yeah, he's got a...
The thing in Street Fighter Cross Tekken, he still plays Zangief. Zangief's got to that names. Got to that armor, that armor absorbing thing. Wait, Birdie, you got to check your buttons. Okay.
Oh, he's ready, dude. He's ready.
All right, let's see.
Okay, this matchup.
He's just got to be patient.
He's got to be
patient. There you go. See, looks like
man,
that. Now he can just
two
kick
hits,
back,
two
dude.
Hits.
Now he can just kick back and see like that.
Oh, but he's
he
trying
can
to
just
get
find
in.
His, there you go.
Dude, this matchup.
Guile Sonic Booms. Ooh,
oh,
look
wow,
at that.
We got
gimmicks.
Some gimmicks.
He's got to do something now.
Gets,
I knew
oh,
it.
Nice.
Oh, I don't know.
Peter, give
I mean,
me red like a
damage.
Book.
I think he should have done another SPD.
I think
Peter
needs to stop playing other games. And
yeah.
Concentrate as
right now, he's got... Birdie's got him in the corner.
Oh, but
he's just got to be patient.
Peter is patient as hell.
Yeah.
So,
oh.
I don't know about now, but...
Oh, flash kick.
I know.
Oh, the overhead.
He can...
This
is a real hard battle for Pete.
When
or
you see Guile doing that... Oh, my God. Birdie's got to just kick back.
Yeah, he just has to kick back. Don't go for it. But let him come to you.
Let him come to you, man.
But then again, Pete will throw Sonic Boom
forever. No.
Forever.
I think he wanted Flash Kick. Pete would have blocked that if he was throwing Sonic Booms. I think he wanted Flash Kick. Where he's just got to block, take those booms.
Oh,
take those booms like trading. A man.
I don't think
come
he
on.
Trades,
he's losing so much health off not blocking those Sonic Booms. They're going to add up in the end. Like, when I challenged Pete, that was the same thing for me. All right. Oh, man, Pete.
Well, I don't
time,
know why he
Pete's
did the
he wasted bar,
that meter.
Just get ready for that
oh,
flash
Pete's,
kick.
This ain't
is that a flash
bro?
Kick? Pete not knowing his charge times. I think it was a flash kick or just maybe it was a jump back kick. And whenever you see Guile sitting down, just, like, bait the flash
don't,
kick. Like, there you go.
Just jump
stop
on a crouching Guile. Just jump on a crouching Guile.
Oh! What? Oh. That usually hit. Something
right
changed.
When Barry said
that
it.
Usually fucking hits.
Yes, you can, Barry.
Wow.
Yes, you can.
Why? What happened? Did that thing hit the wrong
like
side?
Pete's gonna lose his first
round. If he just comboed that.
Oh!
Wow. Look at that reaction. That's a Marvel shit, bro.
Oh my goodness.
He's getting better.
Pete needs to collect
game
himself right now.
Game one goes to Joe, the underdog in this match right now.
What is this?
What is this, man?
How are we gonna win Evo?
Backdash. Oh,
how are we gonna win Evo?
Oh,
oh, there we go.
He's
angry.
Punish.
He's angry. He's like, what is
oh,
this?
Man,
I lost my zoning
doing?
Capabilities, but goddamn, I can freaking. I can
it's
rush
either
down.
Pete is spacing himself so good
down.
Right now, or Joe is just timing those.
So aggressive now.
Wow. This is not Hagger Lariats, bro. I don't even know the properties of a Hagger Lariat. Oh. We got a game freeze. Oh, we got a red ring?
Oh. No. But I have no
red
idea.
Red ring or? We are playing too much. Oh my God, the game doesn't understand how Joe beat Peter. That is why.
Yeah, I think so.
The game did not understand why Joe has just beaten Peter. Pete loving this right now. Or actually, Pete was in the lead at that point.
Peter was in the lead.
But it was the first round. He can't even real.
There is no rules for this because it's no one's fault right now. Maybe it was Joel's fault. We'll call it Joel's fault. He's not
it's
supposed
a draw.
To win.
No. We'll flip a coin. Flip a coin.
Wow. One of these guys just doing something wrong, doing too much shit at one time, making the box freeze.
Super Street Fighter 4 Arcade Edition.
Keep in mind, we got those old 360s. We don't have no Xbox 360 Slims here, unless someone wants to bring theirs.
So, what do you think about this matchup, dude?
I think it was pretty bad for Joe because now Pete gets so much time to just recollect himself, you know.
Now, what about character-wise?
Character-wise, this match, it's of course played correctly. You know, you see Pete's guile; it should be able to take Joe's Zangief.
Yeah.
But someone like Jordan Zangief, you know, the more calm and you know,
like just walk up
and very
block,
hit,
walk
and,
up block
and hit confirm.
Walk him to the corner. I think that's what Joe needs to do.
So Joe won that first game with a couple gimmicks. You know. What is that? Whiffed green hand into
SPD. Pile driver.
Yeah,
yeah,
you know,
SPD.
That gets me all the time. I mean,
that's you what, don't want to push
yeah,
buttons.
You don't
want.
Yeah. But then also, you know.
But I made sure I just backdash.
Pete does
okay.
His backdash, and Pete choosing Ultra 2, and Joe still staying with
Joe
Ultra 2.
Also
so
Ultra
hopefully 2. This 360 doesn't freeze again. Maybe we should have gave it a rest or something.
I don't know.
It up.
I don't know what the properties are to Siberian Blizzard. Like, I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know. It's,
I don't know how it grabs.
I thought.
Everything in there?
Obviously, it didn't because.
No, because he was still in
Oh, okay.
Yeah. No, I saw him go for Flash Kick, and then Siberian. That's why we were like, oh, because he's like. Oh, okay. I
have no idea. Oh, Pete, this is not SMXT, man.
Yeah.
Oh, Pete threw out, like, two flash kicks, which he didn't need to.
Oh, man.
Oh,
just those jumping guards, man.
Punch
just
to the
fucking
face.
Oh, wow.
Oh, a nice
I think he
could have
done something there if he baited that. And boom. Oh, yeah,
nice
Pete,
punish.
Good punish. I would just usually grab for some
oh,
reason.
Oh, nice. Oh, he baited that grab, but he didn't,
wow.
Didn't punish off it.
Oh, wow.
Oh, Pete.
That's the first time we've seen that.
He didn't do that down forward heavy anymore.
All
just
right.
Crouch, stick to the crouching
see,
fierce or jumping
Joe's
Ronald.
Joe's just jumping. I don't think he's blocked any Sonic Boom yet. He's always jumping over
oh,
them.
What a
he
jumping.
He just got to block some there.
That jumping light. Oh, my.
Oh, wow, dude. AE12,
oh,
A2012. That's dude. Fucking. Oh.
Wow.
And Joe brings it back with that. Wow. Oh,
oh
wow, Joe, catching Pete on the jump. That's the second time Joe won a round. With
Joe
Pete
on match point.
Joe is match point right
Joe
now.
Joe on match point.
Joe
he
about
has
to
a
take
long road.
Joe about to take second place marble. Fucking first
oh.
Place Street Fighter.
Oh my goodness.
You know what? I'm happy for Joe if he can fucking take Pete B. Because I'm tired of seeing a Pete on Pete action in fucking finals.
Oh, wait. Joe don't know the gimmicks, man.
Joe, obviously.
Load the overhead.
Still
oh.
He still hasn't blocked.
No more knockdown property.
Oh, what is this? Oh, wow. I don't
oh,
know.
Oh, just,
Joe
you know, helicoptering,
there.
Rafflecopter, man.
Boom. Oh, Pete. That was probably supposed to be a flash kick.
Oh,
wow.
Nice
I've
combo. Two-hit combo.
I don't remember seeing that.
There
okay,
we go.
So we got.
We got Peter
at,
doing less flashy stuff.
He's got full super.
No, just do what he knows,
butter.
Man. Sonic Boom. Oh,
Joe,
that's a, that
just
a nice
block
one,
those, man. Just
Oy.
Take the hit. It's only 1 pixel. Instead of 5 pixels, take 1 pixel of hit. You can fucking do
oh,
500
Peter, working
pixels
on a P here.
Oh,
he baited
it, but
he
didn't get it.
He knows. He knows. He's like, no way. Oh, he's getting in.
All right, now Joe just jumping over every damn song, and I want to tell him.
Oh,
Joe, you didn't block one Sonic Boom. You didn't block one Sonic Boom. Just want to say that. He can throw your Sonic Booms and just say, okay, he's
Giles
not going to block it. What
might,
am I going to do? Mix it up a little, Joe.
His jab Sonic Boom is so safe, man.
That was a good trade.
Oh, he should afford a
nice. Now ooh, nice. Counter hit.
What's Guile's step kick?
Wow, he could just go with those trades all day. Oh, man. Just not
is it for medium?
There you go. Oh, there you
kick.
Go.
Forward heavy, okay.
When you see that crouching guile, I mean, it took me so long to
get it. Getting hit by them gimmicks.
Yeah, and I don't know if Joe knows that.
It's only like,
Wow, P dropping a combo. And wow, this press anything. Just back and forth.
I thought he was going to try to do flash kick again.
And this probably, okay.
Oh, Sonic man, this is a hard battle for us.
Didn't even block it, just took the hit. Joe, I don't know if Joe remembers that Larry
Joe taking he's taking advantage of that health, man.
Oh, wow.
I didn't even see him land.
Right? Oh, wow. Good counter here by Joe. Of course. Jumping. Oh, baiting that out. What is Joe going to do now?
Oh, man. Peter.
Peter getting some neutral jumps. Oh, and oh my God. Peter.
Oh, dude. He's just... No respect.
And
oh,
that's
and
probably
stun.
He could probably do super. What is this?
He would if he still had life, he would have done flash kick super.
Joe!
He would have done flash kick super.
Joe, come on. Nice try though, Joe. You took one game, bro. Have you ever taken a game?
Honestly,
from him?
Joe, you did
number
better
one.
Than me.
Game number one. You're in P10 now. You're in P10. All right. Now up next, we got Shadow Gaming Zone.
Oh, we got. Who are we
Shadow
gonna
Gaming. He calls himself Shadow Gaming, but I forgot what. Versus Pete the Prodigy. Pete saying, "How are we gonna win Evo when we can't even beat Joe?" You got hey, how are you gonna win Evo? You gotta take some of those randoms out, man. Some randoms just show up to Evo, bro. Gotta be ready for some random shit. Like a Zangief that will never block a Sonic Boom, refuses to block
know,
a Sonic
he's
Boom.
Like,
I swear he blocked only like three times that whole match against you. The
chest
whole
hair got focus properties.
They don't. If he blocks them, they don't against Zangief.
That's all he needed to do. Just
that's
walk.
Nothing, bro. He can make up 10 of your block Sonic Booms with a jump in hard punch.
So now we got Peter V,
with those
the Hoff,
and those Sonic Boom setups. That's what it is. Sometimes you're like, I'm not gonna block this Sonic Boom. I want to do something. Oh man, we got some mistakes up in here. Someone leaving their shit open.
Yeah.
Hey, I like that one that someone put on Ariel's. If I get on, if you, hey, next time, it's not, it won't be original, guys, but.
Oh, here
but,
we go.
What are they called?
We got
Stream Monsters.
One of the best characters in the game, Sakura versus Deadly. One of the worst.
Why? Why? What's wrong with this matchup?
Nah, dude, this Sakura's just, I don't know, man.
Sakura just.
Peter V just makes her look so top tier, and it makes me mad.
It's like, why don't we see
oh, there we go,
Sakura
but hey,
fucking...
Barry's or Shadow Gaming's like, hell
oh,
no.
Oh, here we go.
I got
I'm
this.
A man.
Overhead.
Oh, I'm, oh
overhead.
The mix up.
That's some Balrog stuff, right? He's in there for Balrog.
Just the corner.
Oh, just watch. Here we go.
Oh, wow.
Show you can. Oh, blocking the overhead.
This might be it.
Yeah.
Go.
Oh.
These guys go for those trades.
Show you can.
Shoryuken!
No!
Yes, BB
just, oh, there we go!
Wow!
Everybody just choking it up, man.
BB probably trying
this is how much we don't play this game anymore. You know, everyone's dropping combos.
Wow. Just keep doing that hard punch, bro.
Everyone has Marvel and SFXT on their minds.
Wow. Alright, here we go.
Oh Peter drops the.
He drops
what
it.
What is that called? Hitoshi?
Ooh, wow. Ooh, look at that. All that great. Oh, this probably is. Oh, he drops his combo again. I know it's supposed to be. Oh, here you go.
Oh! Oh my goodness.
PD.
And.
Dropping his combo Yuri. The second time. Game one.
Look at that
Barry.
Face. Look at that face.
Barry is probably happy he was matching Shoryuken.
Get that guy, Barry.
All right, here we go.
Just
game
watch.
One. Goes
here
to
we
Barry.
Go. Game two.
Dude, Barry's an online warrior, man. Come on. Even with the lag on Guam, he'll still play.
Oh, man. Oh, right there. Wow. Nice. Steal net from Balrog. Steal net from Balrog. Oh!
Good overhead.
Oh. To beat Sakura, right? You got, oh, wait a wow. minute. Peter B. The Verhoff is like, hell no. I got this. Motoshi. The Hoff. You got the Hoff.
Overhead. Knew it.
Overhead.
Oh, I got my own focus button.
Oh, my goodness.
Wow. Keeping the pressure. You're going to take this one. Take this, this
jab,
round.
Jab, jab.
Here we go.
Jab walk, jab
wow,
walk.
Wow, look at Sakura. Sakura with that girl help, but look how much health Sakura still had left. That was only two hits in. I don't know what Barry's trying to do
with
this uppercut
hit. Look at that, one combo. Already like 30% of his health is gone. 50%, two combos.
Wow, I thought that was smart for a second.
And it's pretty much over.
Did he get Pete B'd?
He just got Peter B.
Oh, he just got Pete B.
PB.
If people on the stream, you don't know what that is. He just got a perfect and a victory. And his name is Peter Bierhoff. So he just proved to everyone why his name is Pete B. If he was on the right side, he'd have to get a perfect first. Then a B.
Yeah. If he's on the right side, he gets a perfect first.
That's why he likes player one.
Oh, dude, this is.
Alright, Barry doing a good job. That nice anti air. Getting good damage.
Here you go, Christy.
I don't know about. Now, Barry not falling for anything right now.
So, who's the
wow. Oh, wow. Oh, I got a punish. Oh, yeah, oh, and he punishes God. Well.
Yeah, Christy and
wow, great punish by Barry.
From the Verhoff.
Oh, and another great punish by Barry.
Oh, Barry.
Wow. What he's gonna do? Mix it up. Oh, I would go for the grab, maybe.
But here we go. Here we go. The tides have turned.
Boom, boom, boom.
Now momentum has shifted. But can Barry stave off the Hoff?
Wow.
Can he stop it?
No, I knew it.
Oh, nice block. Oh, what a
no,
show.
Is he?
Just do wow. it. I don't know. Barry, what are you thinking, man?
All right. Got Pete B. Let's see if he can get his name.
Oh. Reaction. Oh.
Right now, doing a good job. Oh, no PP for him.
Alright.
Right now, Dudley is just a little bit behind. He can get that health back. Oh, man. I don't know about. Wow. I don't know. He's trying to counter hit with those. What is that, mini punch?
Oi. Yes. So that was so unsafe.
Baiting that out.
Now he's gonna eat the mix up. He's gonna go low.
Oh, yeah,
dude,
I knew it. Yeah, we all knew it. After
he could have gone better than that.
Ooh, that cross up. Nice block, nice tech from Barry. Yeah, and
we didn't
know it was a cross up. I would have fucking just been crossing back.
Oh, don't do anything. They're fighting for spacing right now.
Look at that boxer, look at that.
Playing that
he's dancing,
battle.
He's dancing.
I know.
I'm a gentleman.
Ollie shuffle right there.
Man, that's some great footwork.
Oh, but man, look at those good teams, man.
Boom, overhead.
Oh, overhead.
Probably another one.
He's gonna do it again. Oh!
And that might be it.
Choryuken!
And PG going out of style. Just go for the win. Great job, Barry. You got one win off him. Alright, up next we got. Oh,
we got
the Prodigy versus Pichu.
Yep.
If you need to go to the bathroom right now, I'm saying.
If you need to go to the bathroom,
go real quick.
Take a shower, give yourself a treat.
You can do that and come
make
back and you'll still be able to catch the first round of this whole game. But that's the beauty of this matchup and these two players is you're gonna see very high level of
but
play.
I don't know, man.
But just because they're like just they know each other so well.
No, but watching what happened with Joe.
Oh yeah.
We'll see what happens. Maybe Pete just switched off something because he was like, it's just Joe.
All right, probably we had got that Pete with Sonic Hurricane. I think right. That's okay. I mean, Pete really likes Sonic Hurricane just to predict the anti-air, or use it as an anti-air, because he really can't find a reason to use that kick one. So I think he's changed to the Sonic Hurricane. Here we go. Hadouken battle. Who can build Stick of Butter first? Who can build? And right now, Gao is in favor of building this. And here, oh, PB almost got in there. Right now, we're gonna see a lot of spacing. Here he goes. Wow, that overhead so fast.
Oh, Pete's gonna. Oh. Okay, we gotta call Beerhoff the Hoff, okay? That,
yeah, the Hoff.
Because Pete's name is just Pete. They're both Pete. So Pete's backed up in the corner. And the Hoff applying pressure.
Call him the Bohemian and the Hoff.
Okay, yeah, we'll call him
Bohemian. The Bohemian is Gaio and the Hoff. What? And the Hoff. Oh, wow, sweet. Overhead. Man.
Oh, and we got more of it.
Did he? Mistake?
Okay, well, back to the match. Right now, Pete.
Okay.
Wow, I hate that standing jab pressure from Sakura. What is it? Stardust. Pretty fast, right?
Yeah. I know she's plus, I think.
That's plus, and it's oh wow, great block by Peter. Oh man, this is really good right now.
Nice.
Oh, but he drops it. Fierce,
but this is still hard for Pete.
Yeah. Oh man,
oh, nice.
I was like, he's not gonna go for a combo, is he?
Mix up. Oh.
I don't know what he was trying to do.
I thought he was gonna show you.
There it is. That's what he was looking for. I don't know why Pete doesn't just cross up. He has a cross up, but he's not the rush down kind of guy. That would have been super safe. Right now, Pete doesn't know it, but he just made a mistake in his Facebook open. And first thing that happened, Pete hacked Barry's Facebook.
Oh, but Pete getting caught in the corner.
Pete using that focus attack to get out of
the EX Doshi.
Got out of pressure, but just got back into it. Wow, another flash no bar.
Oh,
no.
Just do it.
Satan is doing
it. Well, he had the meter to burn even if he blocked it, so it's all good.
Whenever I see a Gaio crouching and throwing kicks, I'm like, you're gonna flash the switch. How do I bait this? You gotta wait till you throw Sonic Boom so he can lose that down charge. Alright. Oh wow. Pete, I'm sorry.
Oh.
It's a mix up. Oh no. Oh, Pete trying to go for it and. I'm sorry. The Bohemian trying to go for it, but the Hoff just ready for it right now. Hopefully, Pete doesn't have his phone on.
It's the battle of the centuries. Fight! Sonic Boom!
No way again. Wow. Wow, we got Pete on stun right now. Let's see if he gets. Not drop his combo. Not dropping the combo.
Oh,
how many hits is that? And here's the mix up again.
Overhead.
Under.
Overhead.
Oh, I knew it. He already knows Pete's gonna know about the overhead.
He'd rather eat the overhead than eat a combo. That's why. That's why he blocked the
overhead. That is true. I've never thought of it that way.
Yeah, because if you block the overhead, whatever. But if you don't block the low, then you just eat another big combo. So that's why it's always best to block the low. Instead of the overhead.
Wow. Alright, Pete winning these trades right now. Oh, when he gets the free combo.
Oh,
that's the only combo he knows. Maybe light punch, mini punch. He can do a light punch. Let me throw two more light punches in there. Alright, we got Pete in with a really big lead right now. Oh, wow. I think he thought the Hoff was about to go low. Here we go, the side mix up. Let's see if he's going low. You're right, you just hit it. Oh, but see that grab. I mean, probably picked the wrong, and that's probably the lead. That is. That's a wrap. All win versus no. Oh, man.
Yeah. I tried. That was pretty free, but I tried.
Fuck, I'm changing Pete.
No, I lost.
Oh, shit.
There you go.
Okay, here we go. Rematch and...
You know what, God, we never said this on the stream, but you guys are watching Shadow Gaming. Please subscribe. We didn't say that the whole night. We haven't been saying that for like 2 weeks.
Because it's understood.
Yeah, it's understood, but we still gotta remind them every time.
You know,
Please subscribe to Shadow Gaming. Follow us here on twitch.tv/ShadowGaming. Because we are here every week. Every week giving you that hype. Island action. Alright. Island style hype.
And if you subscribe, you know, you catch us. Sometimes we got some girls walking here, you know.
Yeah. You know what? I think that's what we should do for the finals. Get, like, invite every chick we can.
Show you how much better it is out here in the island.
I'm fucking salty right now, man. I really tried to play a solid game there. I was like, all right, I'm going to play a real game of Street Fighter here. Footsies. I was. And then the second round, it just went all to shit. Well, that's the thing with Guile. He's always – Guile's like Chun-Li, yeah.
What is this? Aldwin going for a Balrog.
Yeah, no. Aldwin loves Balrog.
No.
I didn't
loves
do that.
You.
Oh, fuck. You guys got me way worse than I got fucking buried. Holy
revenge.
Shit. That is what happens when
Mary
you try to hack
just got through. Back. Pete Q.
Did you get me back? Was that you?
If you only had Peter
Q. That was
Q,
good. That was good. That was
Peter
good.
Kim Bao as a friend on Facebook,
good.
You would like
truth,
this
truth.
Picture.
Hey, I don't
or not like this picture.
That was a good one.
All right, wait. Hey, back to the match. We got
holy
this.
Shit, you got me
who's
good.
Who's this? I don't know. Who's in favor of this game?
I think Balrog.
Balrog's over.
Because they both have good footsies, right? But I think Balrog got the damage. Balrog got some more consistent anti-airs. I think Balrog can block down Chun-Li easier. Yeah.
So what does Chun-Li have against Balrog? Nothing, right?
I think to beat Balrog, you just have to out-footsie him. What else? Like, what does Chun-Li have on Balrog? Let's think. Not really. She has slightly better pokes, I would guess.
And Mo has no other character, so.
Ooh, that was sexy.
Under. If only she had a better combo to finish that, more damaging. But,
yeah.
You know, that was still sexy.
That was cool. That was some Marvel shit right there.
That. Wow.
I
that overhead.
The classic overhead.
You know, Almond known to like just, you know. No
what
one,
the
no
fuck?
One.
We do not have 160 viewers right now.
You know, it's because of me. But anyway.
Wow, sorry, handsome F.
Anyway.
All the girls got on the stream right now.
Almond knows what an opponent's weakness is.
What is it?
During the game. And he just exploits it. Even though it's cheap, he exploits
yeah,
it.
Yeah, true.
He knows that I can't block that overhead for my life.
No, well, that's smart, though. Like, that's what I like to do with players is, if there's someone I don't know, I'll test them the whole first round. I'll jump in. Do they anti-air? No? Well, I can jump in on you. How good are your techs? They're not that good? I'm going to throw you all day. You know? Do you know how to block a target combo? If not, you're going to eat, like, 7 of those.
Right now, if Aldwin has good blocks, he can...
Wow, great anti-airs by Mulder. Yeah. No! Yeah, actually, yeah. No, I'm sorry. This could be, This might be an even match because I remember Mo watching this video on how to shut down Balrog using Chun. So Mo, like, this is what I forgot. Mo, Chun-Li has the anti-airs to stop Balrog from jumping. And if Mo's fast enough with his reactions, he can stop all the dash punches.
You're
I forgot.
Right.
Mo, or Chun-Li has the tools to keep this, to
you're
stay
right.
in control of this match.
Especially with Rufus, I can just throw out a medium punch and stop those dash punches.
Yeah, yeah.
I mean, not the EX one that can absorb a hit.
But it's all about staying in control, though. That's the hard part. Yeah, for sure. Especially against Balrog. Oh, you know, Alwyn doesn't. He's not the.
The best anti-air.
Yeah, he doesn't have his anti-air down.
He's
great
he's
anti-air.
The opposite side, though.
Yeah.
He likes to rush in.
Yeah.
He wants
to
get in your face.
Alwyn has great mix-ups. AB just has great mix-ups up close, and he has great pressure.
Yeah.
But Mo has better, like, fundamentals. I would think. Yeah. Right there. See, that was perfect anti-air territory.
Going for it twice. Oh, man, I hate
ultra
that.
Ultra now. Oh.
Maybe you should keep doing that. That jump in. Every time he gets a jump in.
Well, see, the thing about players like, players like Aldwin, they're the kind of players who it won't work every time. Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Okay, he can combo that.
Oh, that. You could have comboed into ultra.
Oh wow, and
walk up grab.
Sensed weakness.
Chun-Li with that great walk speed, go up from really far away. Yeah, she might have one of the best walk speeds.
Mo, sensing weakness and Aldwin just walking up grab to win that game. Game one goes.
Oh my god, but yeah, see, this is why Balrog
is
shit too. Look at that damage.
Aldwin's rush down, but then it was. Wow, Mo's opting to stay in there. I think he really does need to kind of stay in there. Keep pressure, because right now...
Did you see it? It's really bad. This guy did it. It's
wow.
Pretty bad. My Facebook got hacked.
All right, so
unfortunate.
Aldwin used one meter just to win that round. And,
I'll fix it up later.
Chun-Li two right now. Has three. Wow, great focus attack to absorb that hit. Dash back.
Yeah, that one round seems like that was just Mo falling
exactly
off the game a little. Yeah, now Mo's back in control.
Wow, great one again. Right now, but he's got to be careful though. Like that was that gray and one hit, one jump in, hard hit. It'll just.
Mo needs to watch out for the overhead.
Oh man, that's what I'm saying.
Oh, Owen could have punished a lot harder than that. Maybe at least get the knockdown.
Getting that good pressure on him.
See, Mo may have the lead, but that's like one jumping roundhouse away from Barog from being even again.
Oh, fast.
Oh, salty. Oh, Owen would do it twice.
Yes, he does.
Owen would do it twice.
All right, so right now, Mo's got full stick. Owen tried to, I think he tried to bait the SPD. Oh, sorry.
Good air to air by Owen. Now,
I knew that.
Owen tries to stay in control now. Mo can make a comeback, but it's going to have to be crazy.
Oh, wow. I knew Owen was going to do that dash punch. Whenever you see a Balrog just jump back and you got little chip left, you're like, what is this Balrog doing? You got to be ready.
Are you willing to go all in on that? On that bet?
Go all in.
This guy is bluffing. He doesn't have a straight. Oh, he does! Dude, speaking of poker, I got, check it out. It flopped jack something king, and I had ace king. And some dude baited me in, and he had two pair jack king. And I was so confident with my ace, with my pair king. And I lost. I pretty much lost.
That's how I lost in Carlos, bro. I had, like, the highest pair. You know?
Yeah.
He had two pairs, the ugliest ones. I'm like, two pairs.
Salty, dude.
Street Fighter's a card game.
Street Fighter is a card game. Every move you do, it's like risk. Like how much chips you put out versus how much reward you'll get.
Have you guys ever played Pete?
Wow!
Oh, wow. What is that?
Damn, Mo just going on the offensive right now.
That cancel, it's so fast. I mean, it'll catch you off guard.
You know, okay, I'm going to be honest. That doesn't catch me off guard because I played him for so long.
Yeah.
But everyone else, when it catches them, I'm not surprised. It took me like a month before that was normal for me. Like that Hassan shoot, I can flash kick that on reaction. But that was like 3 months of playing just Chun-Li's. Or 3 years of just playing Chun-Li.
All right, Mo with good lead. Oh, man. He's trying to keep the pressure, but Aldwin using that armor on the
dash punch.
Dash punch.
Match point, Mo here.
Wow, what is he going to do here? Can he do it? Yes.
Oh, nice link. Now, if Mo wins this, he has to go and face PP in winner's finals.
Cross it again.
Damn, Owen with great blocks and Mo with great pressure.
I was actually surprised I was blocking. What was that?
Oh, if you focus attack dash cancel the overhead early enough, you can combo into.
Yeah, but it didn't seem like he needed to do that.
No, that's Owen. He loves to play a very aggressive style.
That's right.
Mo, stay there. You versus PV.
All right, we got this. Mo versus
Pete the Prodigy.
Pete the Hoff. All right.
Just in case you guys don't know, you're watching T Thursday Night Hype. This is 1.8, the last tournament where you can get points. This is not like Marvel, though, where there's a shit ton of players trying to get points. It's pretty, AE is a lot less, it's a lot less competitive. You know, no, it's not that it's a lot less competitive. It's too competitive for most players because PV is just too intimidating. He scared away a lot of the Street Fighter
scene. ISK, they just don't want to play.
He scared off an entire team.
Yeah, they don't want to have to worry about two games right now. They
just
want to win that Marvel money.
Yeah.
Get that first, second, third place and go party out.
If ISK gets all of the money, if they get first, second, third, and fourth, I will not throw another Thursday Night Hype. Thursday Night Hype is done.
No, that's too much because then one can just get fourth place.
No, fuck that. If they get all the money, if they get majority of the money,
yeah.
If they get like first and second, then you know what? Thursday Night Hype is done.
If they get first and second, I'm blaming all you guys. I did not learn Marvel, so I'm blaming everyone else in this fucking.
Who is okay? Who's in top seven right now? It's Shumai, Dale,
PB,
me,
I put the time in,
me,
I would've been
Adrian.
Come on, Marvel,
no.
I mean, you just keep
Kyle
the pressure, you find out
and
the characters'
Birdie.
Pressure, and then you
half, literally half, half of the top eight in Marvel is ISK. So there's a good chance. Hell, if ISK wins the wild card, then it's mathematically impossible for them to not at least take one spot. Salty. I'm hoping for a no ISK top four. That's,
all right.
It seems impossible.
All right.
It seems impossible. But if it did, I would. I would laugh.
Hey, back to the match. We
back to the match. All right, Mo versus.
What do you think Mo should do right
I
now?
I think this is a bad matchup for Chun.
Why?
Because even though she has better pokes than Sakura, she has nowhere near the damage output. And it's like Guile, this is like the similar match with Guile is. This is. It's hard for Sakura to get in. Speed has to work to get in. But you gotta play perfect the entire game. That's hard. That's hard. That's difficult stuff. That's why I like Cross Tekken. Because if I get a crouching medium kick in that game, I'm fucking doing damage. In this game, I get a crouching medium kick, I got like a tickle. I tickled you. You know? Yeah, I'm just reminding you that, you know, I'm...
Oh, here we go. This is it.